morning, everybody. Good morning. Hello, X. I don't know if you're still here, but welcome, X. Hello, everybody. Hi. X, are you here? Beautiful. Hello, hello. So I think we're, I don't think, you're, hello. So it means, okay, perfect. Thank you so much for being here today, X. I love you, and I hope that you have a wonderful day today. And yeah, I just appreciate you. But good morning, everybody. All right, so we're just going to hop into this. Type S in chat if you want to skip the towel and go straight into it. S to skip the towel. No worries, you're amazing. I love you so much, girl. S to skip the towel. S to skip the towel. I'm up early. I'm so late today, Stonewall. Honestly, I've been starting earlier, but like this is kind of late for the last couple weeks. Good morning, Risa. Good morning, Stonewall. Nonetheless, I think you're early. Good morning, everybody. So, as in chat, just skip the towel today and go balls to the walls. I don't know what we're doing today, but we'll figure it out. S in chat to skip the, do you guys want to skip the towel? Skip the towel. What are we doing? No towel? Just go balls to the walls? I start school this week. Oh, I'm so sorry. You've got this. Are you nervous? S in chat if you guys want to skip the towel today. Don't be nervous. You got this, Stonewall. Hi, beautiful. Hello, everybody. Welcome. S in chat, do skip the towel today. If you guys just want to hop on and go, I guess, pokeballs to the walls. Thank you. You got this. It's easier said than done. I'm like, don't be nervous, but it's like, okay, for real though. You got this. You got this. All right, S in chat, just skip the towel today. I don't know. I'm trying to contemplate what we're doing. Should we skip it? Oh, I'm so sorry. I hope that you're okay, Crash. You got this. Everybody's got this, okay? Type S in chat to skip the towel. S in chat to skip the towel. Skip it, bop it, twist it. All right, S in chat to skip the towel. Good morning, everybody. So I guess we'll just hop into it. Thank you all for being here today. Thank you again. Good morning, child. Chaos. Good morning, Chaos. So, all right. So, without further ado, good morning, everybody. Good morning. Good morning. Rise and shine. So, I guess we're gonna skip it, bop it, twist it. As to skip it, skip to the good part. Ah. Hee yee hee yee. All gather around. Hello, llamas. Hello. Good morning. 32 months. Let's freaking go, llamas. Let's go. Happy 32 month. Wait, is that 3 years? I'm bad at math. I think that's, is that 3 years? Not quite. Wait, maybe not quite. But I know you've been here for 3 years, so that counts. All right, so we are going to get jumping into this. So in five. Look at you in five. Four. Let's go, llamas. We're at four. I know. Good morning, mommy. Good morning, we're at four. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, rise and shine. How is this happening? Rise and shine, people, if you're ready to get this eggs and bacon. It's the early bird special, right? Three. I don't know how we're going so rapidly fast. I don't know either. We're at three. I'm trying to be a changed woman. We're at three, everybody. I'm trying to be a different woman. It's the Grand Slam special, guys. We're at three. I cannot believe it, guys. We're at three. Good morning, Griff. Griff, you're so early. Good morning, Griff. Hello, it's good to see you. Good morning, Griffy boy. Rick 3. Good morning, Griff. You're so early. I'm so proud of you, Rick 3. And we are at... I know, you're so early. I'm like, what are you doing here for the first 5 minutes? Ah, okay, sounds good. Thank you so much, X. We're at 3. I love you, beautiful. Thank you. Llamas is here. We're at 3. Thank you so, so much. I appreciate you, girl. We're at 3. What comes after 3, everybody? I love you, girl. Have a great day. And you got this. Don't forget it. You got this, Stomal. X, you got this. Everybody's got this. Crash, you got this. Rit 3. I will see you soon, girl. I will see you soon. Rit 3. I don't know about that, Stomal. I don't know if I'm making a better place, that's for sure. Judging by my chat, I don't know about that, but I try to just have a good time. We're at 3, even though I'm a little bit weird, you know. I mean, I guess there's nothing wrong with a little weirdness, but good morning, everybody. Rise and shine. Good morning, look alive. Everybody, type C's in chat if you are the certain audiences. This is for certain audiences only, so please just be warned. This is for certain audiences. We need more. I don't know, but I try. I don't know. I don't know, man. But I just try my best. You know, we all try our best. I think that's the end of the story, is we all are trying our best. All right, so type C's in chat if you guys are certain audiences that this stream is intended for. Your name is certain audiences? You are certainly supposed to be here then, sir. You are certainly supposed to be here. Well, welcome to this very certain stream that was curated for certain audiences. Pleasure to meet you, sir. Alright, so C's in chat. It's only for your audiences that are capable of rocking and rolling. True. If you're ready for this jelly, you are the certain audiences we have been searching for. I've been searching far and wide for the most certain of all audiences, and it looks like what I've found is you guys. Alright, so we're at C's in chat, and... Okay, so, we are ready for this jelly. Type S in chat if you guys want to skip the towel today. Should we skip the towel and just skip to the surprise today? Skip to the surprise, skip to the loo, my darling. Hello from the UK, welcome. All right, S to skip to the surprise. All right, so we are at, how do I smile for the camera? Very carefully. All right, all right, so we, a surprise! It's a goddamn surprise! It's a surprise, okay? So we're at 3, everybody, we're at 3. If you want to skip to the surprise, surprise. The surprise of your life, guys. Everybody remain calm. We're at 3. Two! I don't know how this has happened so rapidly fast. I don't know how this is happening so rapidly fast, Griff. If it's a surprise, because you have to, I'm wondering if you guys would like to be surprised. It has to be, it has to be consensual, okay? Everybody has to be ready for the surprise, okay? I can't tell you guys the surprise, otherwise it wouldn't be a surprise, you know? Thank you, Grove. Thank you so much, Grove, for the sub. I appreciate it. We're at 2. Alright guys, we are at 2. Guys, everybody remain flipping calm. If you guys want to skip to the surprise, surprise! Type S in chat. If you would like to see the towel, type 2. I'm joking. I'm JK. We're at 2, everybody. And what comes after two? What is better than two, guys? Technically, three does come after two, but that's a different story. All right, so we're at two. Okay. I just need to make sure everybody is the certain audiences. If we do no towel of the day, we have to make sure we're the certain audiences. Well, that's why they have the word surprise. Because if you didn't have the word surprise, then that means that it wouldn't be intended to tell people. You know what I mean? Like, there would just be no word for it. It would just be like, bam! You know? And so the surprise... The word surprise is intended for allowing people to tell people there's a surprise, because if you told them what the surprise was, then there wouldn't even be, then there would not be the word surprise. You know what I mean? I'm just joking. All right, so we're at two. We are at two, everybody. I'm like in a silly, goofy mood. All right, guys, we're at two. Because bam! It goes BAM! Alright, so we're at two, everybody, and it's gonna be around Christmas? No, it's not around Christmas. We're at two, everybody. If you wanna skip to the surprise, type S. Shh, don't listen to Griff Highville. How are you feeling? We're at two! A Charizard! Wait! Poison! Ah! Yes, of course! Do you want a Charmander? Do you want Charmander or Charizard? We're at two. We're at two, everybody. We're at two. And... I think I have your Char... Let me see. We're at two. And what comes after two? Welcome back. Welcome back, Poseidon. How are you doing today? We are at two. And we are at Charizard. Okay, I got you. I got you. Okay, I got you. We're at two. We got this. You got this. We got this. We got this. We're at two. And I got you. I got you. We're at two. And what is better than two, guys? A Charizard. How are you doing today, Poseidon? We're at two. And
season chat,
God, you're the certain audience this is intended for. Hello, 2000. Good morning. We're at C's in this chat. As it sees. Well, how is your leg feeling? How are you feeling? How's your sciatic stuff going? Good morning. Good morning. Did you go to Disneyland? We're at 2. And we are at... with no sleep. Why are you awake right now? Are you still alive? If you are uncertain, type you or forever seek your peace. How did that go? I'm good. I'm just here hanging with you guys. I just woke up. Oh, good morning. Are you going to stream again? We are at 1. Everybody, we are at 1. We are at 1. So, YOLO, that's so fun. I'm so jealous. I hope you had a wonderful, wonderful time, and I hope that you're having a good morning this morning. We are at 1. Maybe, I know, I'm like, I never see you live. You're literally either live when I'm like just starting or, hi, Wag, I'm hanging in there. How are you? We are at 1, guys. Everybody buckle the frick up. We are at 1. Hi, Dark. Welcome. Okay, sounds good. No worries, Poseidon. Thank you again so much for the 5 gifted. I hope you have a good day today. Hurry back, because we're at 1. We're about to go balls to the walls. So we are at 1 on the countdown. For a day? Oh, no! Well, let me know how that goes, okay? Let me know how that goes. All right, so we're at 1. Mod check-in chat, we're at 1. Mod check-in chat, we're at 1. And thank you, Llamas, we're at 1. What comes after 1, everybody? Oh, my gosh! I know, I have that. I don't know if you can redeem it, but don't redeem it yet, because I honestly have a backlog of names that I need to put on my forehead. How, you already have 100k channel points? Hell yeah. All right, so we're at 1. Type S to skip to the surprise today. You're going to save them? Save them! Hold them! Hold them tight, okay? We're at 1. And what comes after 1, guys? I don't know what's better than 1. What comes after 1, everybody? I believe we're at 1. All right, guys, we're at 1. And Griff, are you ready? Do you want to do a surprise? If you laugh. All right, so we're at 1, everybody. Good morning, good morning. Rise and shine. Look alive. Certain audiences, if you guys are just tuning in, we are at 1. We are at 1, and thank you, Bear! Barry Cool! What? That's a cute name. Thank you, Barry Cool. Thank you so much, Barry. 25 gifted! What the hell? Barry Cool! Thank you so, so much, Barry Cool. Thank you so much, Barry. Barry Cool! What the hell? Thank you so much, Barry Cool. What the hell? We're at 1, everybody. All right, guys, we are at 1. Everybody better buckle the frick up because we're going basketballs to the walls. Everybody, thank you so much. Very cool. Let's go. Thank you so. No, Griff, you can't leave us like that. You can't leave us like that. Okay, so we're at 0.1. We're at 1. We're at 1. No, you have a great day. You, Griff, have a great day. All right, guys, thank you so much, Barry Cool. All right, guys, thank you so. What the hell, Miguel? What the hell, Miguel? Thank you guys so, so much. Thank you very much, Miguel. Thank you, Miguel. Oh my God, my heart rate is going through the roof. Thank you guys so much, Miguel. Miguel, I said, hey, thank you, Miguel. That doesn't rhyme, but, you know, Miguel. Day Luna, thank you so much, guys. I appreciate your guys' support today. Thank you guys very, very much. I'll be back. You will be. I guarantee it. All right, so we're at one. All right, we're at one. Thank you, Miguel. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Freaking Barry Cool. You're Barry Cool. Everybody here is Barry Cool. But we're at one on the countdown. And what comes after one? I believe we are at... zero. I believe we are at zero. You should do it. You should do IRL Sunshine for sure. Sunshine, you should do it. You're on my schedule now. Hi, Skydor. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, Skydor. Do it, do it, do it. Lots of sunshine. Honestly, it's still pitch black out, I think, but it will be sunny, I'm sure, soon. All right, so we are at zero. Thank you. Good morning, Crash. I appreciate it. Thank you, Alive, for joining in. Good morning, Rise and Shine, everybody. All right, so I think we are going to skip to the surprise this morning. I think... All right, type... Okay, we need a general verdict in chat. S to skip the towel today. S to skip the towel. Thank you, Dark. I don't know. S to skip the towel, guys. S to skip the towel. S to skip that towel, skip that towel. S for no towel, S for no towel. No towel. S for no towel, guys. All right, thank you, Meltron. Thank you so much, Meltron, for the biddies. Thank you, guys. Oh my gosh, we have a hype train. Let's go. All right, guys, S to do no towel today. S for no towel. If you stay on the schedule, then for sure. S for no towel. S for no towel. That would be nice if you just stuck to the same schedule. Like, nobody has my schedule, apparently. Well, I guess some people do, people in chat. S for no towel, guys. S for no towel. If you're ready to go basketballs to the walls, folks. If you're ready to go basketballs to the walls. S for no towel. You know, I mean, do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do. But we are at zero. We're at 0.8, 0.7, 0.6, 0.5. 0.4. All right, we're at 0.4, everybody. We're at 0.4. Everybody shut the door. We're at 0.4. We're at 0.4. This is intended for certain audiences, guys. We're at 0.4. 0.4. I said 0.4. Shut the door. All right, guys. We're at 0.4. The decimals be going crazy. We're at 0.4. 0.3, everybody. It's the final countdown. All right, guys, we're at 0.3. Everybody remain calm and stay strong, soldiers. We're at 0.3. We're at 0.2. All right, guys. We are at 0.2. Make sure you're absolute. Do you guys want to do, we're at 0.2. Do you guys want to do a surprise today? You down for skipping to the surprise? You down to skip to the surprise? We're at 0.2. And it's a surprise. I can't tell you 2,000. We're at 0.2. Some of you guys might already know. We're at 0.2 and we are at 0. We're at 0.1. No, not unban request. I can't believe I have 20,000 people trying to do unban requests. Lots of content there. All right, we're at 0.1. If you're ready for this jelly, Tim, we're at 0.1. Are we already at 0.1? What the hell? This is crazy. We're at 0.1. Months worth, months, years. All right, guys, we're at 0.1. Good morning, everybody. If you are ready for this jelly, guys, we are sufficiently ready for the jelly. Everybody, we are doing no towel today. There will be no towel today. No towel today. No towel today. No towel today. We're at 0.1, everybody. We're at no towel today. We're at 0.1. It looks like we're gonna do a surprise today. If you were born ready for this jelly. Yes, no towel today, guys. Good morning, Hollywood. Good morning. All right, we're at 0.1. You can have peanut butter and jelly. What? We're at 0.1. And good morning, everybody. We're at 0.1. And do the honors chat. We're at 0.1. I can't take so much of me on stream. Then close your eyes. All right, from this moment forward, everybody, please close your eyes. Everybody, close them. Type season chat if your eyes are closed. Make sure to close your eyes, okay, everybody? Because we cannot handle too much Taylor on camera. Close your eyes. No peeking allowed from this point forward. I believe we're going to be doing a surprise today. So from this point forward, no peeking allowed, guys. No peeking allowed. No, avert your eyes. I repeat, avert your eyes from the screen. Do not look at the streamer that's about to get on camera. C's in chat if your eyes are closed. No peeking from this point forward. P's in chat if you're peeking. P's in chat if you are peeking, but no peeking allowed from this point forward, okay? Okay? All right, P's in chat if you're peeking. C's in chat if your eyes are closed. We are at 0.1, everybody. We're at 0.1, so we're at 0.1. Good morning, Johnny. Good morning. How are you? We're at 0.1. And what is better than 0.1, folks? Folks, ladies and gentlemen, boys and squirrels, we're at 0.1. Okay, let's go. So we are 0.1, everybody. Close your eyes. No peeking allowed. Hello, Johnny. We're at 0.1. And chat, do the honors. What comes after 0.1? Please do the honors, chat. Do it. Do it. No peeking mode, okay? We're at 0.1. No towel today. today is No Towel Thursday. No Towel Thursday, guys. All right, so we are at No Towel today. I think we're doing a surprise. We're at 0.1, and I know it's a sad day. Unless you guys object, speak now or forever hold your peace. S to skip the towel, 2 if you object. I know, if you object, type 2 or forever seek your peace. We're at 0.1. And we are at 0.. Yeah, I think you're the only objection. You are the only objection. We're at 0.. Do I hear a 0.0 in chat? Do I hear a 0.0 in chat? We are at 0.0. Thank you so much for the sub, Ivan. Thank you, Baz. Thank you so much, Baz. We're at 0.1 and 0. Okay, we're at 0.0. Sorry, don't let me get distracted. We're at 0.0, guys. We are at 0.0. So, we're at 0.0, everybody. We're at 0.0. So, thank you, Hunter, forever. Thank you so much. I know, we're at 0.0. Thank you, iBaz. Thank you so much for the subs today, guys. What the heck are you guys doing today? I love y'all too. We're at 0.0. So, we're at 0.0. I repeat, we're at 0.0. So, it's about that time of the day. Is there ads? Okay, let me know when the ads are over, guys. We're at 0.0. We had 0.0, so everybody remain calm. The ads are over. Thank goodness. We're at 0.0. Type 1s in chat if you're back from the ads. Hello. We're at 0.0. We're at 0.0. So type 1 if you guys are back from the ads. Let me know if you guys are back from the ads. Okay. Type 1 if you're back from the ads. Cool. Alrighty. It looks like everybody's back from the ads. So, where will we? Alright. C is in this. Oh, S in this chat. S if you guys want to skip to the. If you guys want to do a surprise today, type S in chat if you want to do a surprise. Okay. So, without further ado. Let's get this jelly on the road. I believe we're going to skip to the surprise. No towel today. I can't believe we're doing this, but we're doing absolutely no towel today. D's in this chat if you would like to drop if the towel should be dropped already. To drop the towel. D's, if we should drop that towel. All right. Anyways, okay, we're going to move forward. We're going to do no towel. RIP Pokemon towel. We've RIP'd the timer. We've RIP'd the towel. Like, I don't even know who we are anymore. Okay, so. All right, we are ready. You are ready! Let's get ready to rumble! Just do it. Do it. All right, everybody chant, do it. Type just do it. Or G's, oh no, actually type G's in the chat for the grand reveal. G's in the chat for the grand reveal. Yes, Saturday will be my anniversary. You are correct.
It is time. I thank you, G's in this chat, for the grand reveal. Some people love it, some people hate it. G's in this chat for the grand reveal. I said G's in this chat for the grand reveal. What? G's in this chat for the grand reveal. I said G's in this chat for the grand reveal. Alrighty, folks, so I think I'm going to do something different today. I think I'm just going to hop on. G's in this chat for the grand reveal. Alright, guys, I think we're going to do something completely different today. We're going to do no towel. We're skipping the towel. I guess we're skipping it. Unless you guys object, but I think it's time to skip the towel. We're just going to hop on and do a surprise today. Actually, I'm not waiting for donations, not waiting for anything, except for myself, but thank you. Thank you for assuming things. All right, so we're 0 void 0. So all rise, chatter. G's in this chat for the grand reveal. Alive! What the fuck? Alive! Where the hell did that come from? Thank you so much, Alive, for the 10,000 biddies. What? What the hell? Alive! Thank you guys so much. All right, so we are getting this jelly pop in. Thank you guys so much. Thank you, Alive. You are freaking in. What the hell? You're going balls to the walls today. Alive. Let me get your name on my arm. What the fuck? Alive! Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Alive. What the hell? Are you ready to skip that towel? Thank you, Alive! Thank you so much! I what the hell? Where did that come from? What is that? Thank you so much! Alright, G's in this chat for the grand reveal, folks. G's in this chat for the grand reveal. We are hopping on today. We're doing something different. I'm just going to get on camera today. We're gonna be doing a surprise. So G's in this chat for ye grand reveal. G's in this chat for ye grand reveal, okay? G's in this chat. I said G's in this chat for the grand reveal. It's time for the surprise. Thank you so much, Alive. What the hell was that? Thank you so much. That just like slapped me out of nowhere. All right, guys, so I'm going to get this party rocking, popping, and rolling. I guess I'm going to do no towel today. I guess I'm gonna try no towel. So, I don't know, I'm scared to try something new today, but I guess we're gonna just go for it. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes, everybody. So, G's in this chat for the... What? The Poseidon! What the hell are you guys doing? Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I appreciate it, guys. G's in this chat for the grand reveal. What the fuck are you guys doing? My heart can't take it. I believe you can do it. You guys can do it. So without further ado, thank you for the biddies, guys. I think we're going to just hop into it today. So yeah, let's go. Let's freaking go, guys. I don't know what I'm doing, but I guess we're just going to hop into it. Thank y'all for being here today. Let's freaking go. All right, type let's go. All right. Let's freaking go, guys. I don't know. I'm so nervous. Thank you so much, Poseidon. Thank you so much, Alive. I appreciate you guys. Okay. Anonymous! Let's go. Thank you guys so much. Okay. I don't know. Should I really quickly hop on? I just wanted to say thank you really quickly. I don't know. I'm nervous, guys. Thank you, God support good people and great content. Well, thank you so much. All right, everybody, type G's in this chat for the grand reveal. G's in chat for the grand reveal. G's in this chat. I'm so tired of the Harley. G's in this chat for the grand reveal. I said G's in this chat for the grand reveal. Thank you guys so much. No peeking allowed. All right, no peeking, guys. Moving forward, there will be no peeking. Close your eyes, everybody. Securely fasten your eyelids. No peeking allowed. We got this. I guess we got this. I guess we got this. So, we're just gonna hop into it. Thank you so much, Harley, for being here today. I guess we got this. I guess we got it. I guess. I suppose. I don't know if we got this, but I think we got this. So, G's in this chat for the grand reveal. Okay. All right. I'm just gonna trust you guys that you're not peeking. Okay. I'm gonna trust y'all that you're not peeking. G's in the chat for the grand reveal. You don't have to worry about coming into the open. We got this. All right, G's in the chat. Okay, okay. So, hold on tight, guys. I'm gonna back you up a little bit. Hold on tight. We got this. You got this. Thank you guys so, so much. I appreciate it. We are going to move on to the grand reveal, y'all. So, G's in this chat for ye. Grand reveal! There it is! The grand reveal! Alright, so, G's in this chat. We're ready for this jelly. Hold on tight. For your lives, guys. Hold on tight for your lives, okay? We're going balls to the wall this morning. If you guys want to skip the towel, go straight to the surprise. Type S in this chat. Type S in this chat if you're ready to go basketballs to the walls. My favorite is the soul jelly. You heard it here first. The soul jelly. I'm not a Star Wars queen, but thank you, guys. S in chat to skip to the good part. Oh my god, I'm like crazy this morning. All right, S in chat to skip to the good part. Ah! If you're ready to go, balls to the walls! Balls to the walls! All right, S in chat for the surprise! I'm zesty? What does that mean? Like, honestly, I'm flattered, but what do you mean? Zesty? All right, so we are gonna do a surprise today, so... A surprise, surprise. So, on your marks. If you're ready to go balls to the walls, thank you again so much, Alive. Thank you, Poseidon. Thank you guys so, so much. If you're ready to go balls to the walls, that's it. Balls to the walls. Balls to the walls. Harley, are you ready to go balls to the walls? Harley, are you ready to go balls to the mama trucking walls? You're so welcome. Thank you, everybody. You guys are too sweet this morning. I appreciate y'all. If you're ready to go balls to the walls, type S in the chat. I said type S in the chat. What? S in the chat. I said type S in the chat. We're rolling on this morning. We're rolling. We're rocking and rolling. That's for sure. Harley, good morning. Look at those arms, though. Thank you. All right, S in the chat for the grand surprise. No announcing, no announcing the grand surprise. I'm sorry, I'm like literally losing it, guys. Help! I'm just joking. All right, S in chat, thank you guys so, so much. Sorry, I'm like, yeah, RIP to the headphone users, whatever you do. Do not max out your volume on my stream. I'm just like warning you guys now. Don't max out your volume. This is an audio warning. I am the queen. I am the OG NPC. Okay, guys? I'm the OG before the AI trend. Okay? OG. Remember this forever. All right. So let's hop along, little doggy. S in chat for the grand reveal. What? S in chat for the grand reveal. What? S in chat. It's actually not going to be ours. I'm going to be hopping on right now. So if you're ready to get along, little doggy. I'm losing it. Harley, I'm losing it. All right. S in the chat for the grand surprise. All right. Stop drinking water? Why though? Y'all better stay hydrated. It is Thirsty Thursday, okay? Alright, so we are rocking and rolling on this fine
Thirsty Thursday. What did you say? What is that noise? Oh, maybe it's my AC. Okay. All right, so we're just gonna hop it, rock it, and roll it, guys. All right, so we are gonna keep this ball rocking and rolling. We're gonna keep this ball rocking and rolling. We keep it rocking and rolling. All right, we're keeping it rocking and rolling. We keep it rocking and rolling. All right, if you know, you know. Okay. So you're ready, you are ready. Let's get this jelly. I said, hey, let's get some jelly. We want some jelly. Alright, guys, so on your marks. Alright. On your marks, everybody. I said, we want some jelly. Alright, guys, so for real, we're hopping, rocking, and rolling. Good morning, Harley. I think we're just gonna hop into it. Do it. Do it now. Hop on good. Get on camera just like you should. Oh my god, I can't. Alright, so. Cool. Alright, so we're hopping, knocking, and rolling. Let me make sure I have everything. I think we should be good. Alright, G's in this chat. I said G's in this chat. Alright, so. You're ready. Okay. Hold on tight, soldiers. Soldiers, let's stay strong. Hold on. Let's see. All right, let's put this over here. Hold on, guys. All right. Hold on. Everybody, hold on for dear life. All right, we're ready. Okay, I'm actually hopping on, so. Is this happening? This is real life. All right, cool. I'm actually going really fast today, so this is actually record breaking news. All right, G's in the chat for the grand reveal. Hopefully she's been on a vacation lately, so hopefully when she gets back, maybe I would love to, as always. All right, so we are ready. You are ready. We are ready. We're all ready for this jelly. All right, I guess. Frick it, guys. We're just gonna do it. Just do it. Do it. All right, hold on. Can we skip to the good part? All right, guys. Yeah, told ya. I know, I'm going so fast today. I don't even know who I am. Okay, so. I told y'all we were hopping on. Okay, hold on. My eyes are freaking incredible. Thank you guys. Sorry, one second. I can't see chat for a moment, but. Okay. Hi. I told y'all nobody listens, okay? I always hop on camera. Y'all are supposed to have your eyes closed, by the way. I'm checking. Hi, everybody. Good morning. Sorry, I'm just. It's been a rough one. Oh, okay. Hello, everybody. Way too early! You were not expecting it this early! I told ya! Okay, so. Alrighty, good morning, everybody. So, welcome. This is the surprise. So, welcome. If you don't know what's happening, hi. Good morning. We are just getting this party started. Why does everything look so, like, too early is never too, is it too early for me? Alright, guys, tell me if it's too early for this shit, tell me now. Tell me now or else. Okay, there's no turning back now. Good morning, everybody. Is it too early for my bullshit? Is it too early? Is it type T's if it's too early? Alright, so, it's never too early. Well, thank you. You're always ready for this jelly. Alright, guys. Good morning, everybody. So, we're doing a surprise today. I think you guys know what the surprise is at this point. But, welcome, everybody. I'm just going to get a couple things situated. Thank you again so much, guys, for all the support today. Just everybody who showed up and is here rocking and rolling with me. You guys are amazing. You guys are amazing and wonderful. So, thank you. It is never too early. Sometimes it is a little bit too early to get this shit on the road, but you know. Alright, so we're gonna get this show on the road. Where do I live? I don't usually say where I live, but welcome everybody. We're just getting this party started. We're doing something a little bit different today, so. God damn it. Okay. Okay. So good morning. You missed it. You missed the countdown. You missed it. Indeed, you missed it. Hi, Jedi. How are you, Jedi? Welcome. Good morning, Jedi. Alrighty, guys. So, I hope my mom is fine. Thank you. I don't know how she is doing, but thank you. Alright. The final countdown. Alright, I think we're ready for this jelly. Good morning, everybody. If you guys are just joining in, good morning, rise and shine. I guess we are just getting this party started. Getting a few things situated. Sorry, my setup just looks like crap today. You missed it! Should we do another one? If you missed the countdown, let me know. I'm so sorry, how are you doing? You're up so late today. Oh yeah, well we do have a pool, we actually will be doing a workout today. We will be doing a workout, so if you guys want to choose the workout of the day, we do have a poll going. But in the meantime, vote it up for the workout. Good morning, everybody. We will be doing a workout. I don't know which one will where the roads will go, but I'm getting some water. Hello. So we're doing a surprise, surprise. You got no worries. Welcome, Jen. I appreciate you being here today, nonetheless. Okay, cool. Alright, so let's get this party started. Is it a massive lead? How many votes are there for jump so far? 300? The other day we had 1,000 freaking votes for jump, so we'll see. Vote now or forever seek your peace, guys. Okay, so we're gonna jump into this. I'm just getting a couple things situated. Alright, it's time to get this jelly on the road. So let me see. Where did my jump is gonna win? I think it might. I think it just might. Perhaps. So let's see. Some, you know, back in the day, they used to win all the time, but I don't know what happened. I think the jump community. Type J's if you're part of the jump community. Okay. Alright, cool. Alright, I think we're ready to jump into this. So, without further ado, welcome everybody. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, good morning. Rise and shine. So we are doing a little body paint today. If you guys don't know what the surprise is, but welcome everybody. Feel free to vote in the poll for the workout for the day as well. Thank you so much, Dolls, for joining in. Thank you again, the live. Thank you all for being here today. I appreciate you guys. And we're gonna just, I guess, just jump on into it. All
Jump does win. I mean, jumping jacks, there's nothing wrong with jumping jacks. I don't mind jumping jacks. It's just, the court water is good. Yeah, it is. Okay, cool. All right, so I'm going to shut up now. We are going to rock and roll with it. Wait, whoa, what do I normally do? Wow, my brain just went blank. Like, I don't even know what I normally do. You missed the final count. If you guys, okay, the final count. Do you guys want to do one more countdown? On this side of Twitch, I think this is, what does that mean? Okay. Okay, what, final countdown, okay, guys? Final, we'll do the final countdown. Just for shits and gigs. Everybody who has missed the countdown of the day, we'll do a final countdown, okay? Ready? Steady? No final countdown! It's just for fun, though! Alright, fine. It's the final count. Five! Four! Ooh. Four! Three! Three! For anybody who missed it, it's just a countdown, okay? It's just a countdown. We're at 3, 2, and 1. Okay, guys, there for everybody who missed it. That was just y'all, for y'all who missed the countdown. We're at 2, and we are at 1. All right, guys. That was just for those who missed it. Anybody who missed the countdown and is only here for the countdown, we're at 2 and 1. And what comes after 1, everybody? We are at 0. We're at 0. Okay. But yeah, thank you all for being here today. I appreciate you guys. We are just getting everything rocking and rolling. Everything looks good. I think the lighting and everything looks good. Let's see. Make this a little bit brighter. But yeah, I think everything's situated. All right, so looks good. What do you guys think? Look, lighting look good, on point. Got my water, got the lights, got the paint. We got everything. Okay. I'm on the mound, just my lips that now. All right, everything I think looks good at this point, so. Thank you guys for being here. All right, cool. Harley, are you doing okay? Everything good with you, Harley? It's getting smaller. I mean, coincidentally, I just use it. I happen to use it every day, so it does get smaller. But yeah, I just like to get myself situated and, you know, comfortable before we jump into it. Not, I didn't mean to say that word. God, okay. Okay, so, anyways. I just like to get myself situated and comfortable before we jump into it. So, anyways. But I think we're going to be doing a hibiscus today. I think we're going to be doing like a hibiscus, if you guys are down. But thank you again, dolls, for being here. Okay, cool. All right, so thank you guys again for being here. All right, so 700 votes for jumping jacks today. You guys are tenacious. All right, so how does the lighting look? Okay, it looks pretty good. Let's see. Everything looks pretty good, I would say. All right, cool. All right, let me just move the light a little bit closer. Cool. All right, awesome. Woo! Stripping a little bit. But other than that, we're good. Cool. All right. Well, anyways, hi, everybody. I think we're going to do a hibiscus paint today. If you guys are new and just joining in, welcome. If you're old, welcome. Why is the lighting weird? Okay, cool. Lighting look good? Lighting on point? We good? I know, I told you guys. I told you I was ready to jump into it. Pun intended. Alright, guys, good morning. So we are gonna be doing a hibiscus paint, it looks like. Unless you guys have any objections, but good morning, everybody. Cool. I think everything looks good. Everything looks good. Good morning. Good morning, everybody. Hello. Howdy doody.
Another surprise? Yes, there's always surprises around every corner here. All right, guys, good morning. We're just working on a little hibiscus body paint. The lighting is great. Okay. Well, good. I'm glad it looks great. I'm like glad it looks good. Thank you again, everybody. Thank you, Ralph, for stopping by. Thank you so much, Poseidon, Miguel, just everybody, Harley, if you're still here. I think we're going for hibiscus. Hibiscus, Hawaiian. Hawaiian hibiscus. Woo! Oh, all right, so this looks good. Hello from Germany, welcome. If you guys are from Germany, welcome everybody. Hi, welcome. Kind of looks like a shamrock, but we're gonna make it look more like flowery in a little bit. Hello everybody, welcome. So today, the surprise today is we're doing some body paint. We're gonna be doing some representing Sweden. Hello, welcome. We're gonna be doing some body paint today. We're gonna be doing some workouts as well. So yeah, it'll be a pretty long stream today. So yeah. You're an artist? Well, welcome. If you're an artist as well, welcome. The jump committee has a jump. Type J's if the jump committee has arrived. Hello. Greetings from America. Yes. Greetings from America, Johnny. How is your day going? Chat. Yeah, this looks good, though. I think it looks good. So far, so good. Cool. But yeah, for those of you who, hopefully nobody missed the countdown today. Hold on, let me check something. Hopefully nobody missed the countdown today. No, I'm not a corn star. Okay, looks good. Looking good. I'm really something, what does that mean? What does that mean? Somebody just said mommy and chat. I'm not shocked, I'm not surprised. All right, not surprised. One second, I'm gonna pull up a reference photo really quickly on the interwebs. Really quickly. Hibiscus. Paint. Okay. Okay, cool. I think that looks pretty good. We're just gonna rock it and roll it, guys. Okay, cool. Looks good. Jump one on the pole for the workouts for today. It looks like jump one. Somehow. I don't know how that happened. I don't know how that happened, but somehow jump coincidentally won. I don't know how that happened, Elster. I don't know how that happened. Thank you again, Harley, for being here. Thank you, Harley. Okay, bro. Okay! It's good. You didn't? I think you did. All right, be honest in chat. Type J's in chat if you voted for jump. Type S in chat if you voted for squats. Be honest, guys. If you voted for jump, type J. If you voted for squats, type S. Be honest, guys. Looks good so far. Hi, if you're new, welcome. Welcome. Hello, everybody. Jays. If you voted for jumping jacks, type J's now or forever seek your peace. If you voted for squats, type S. Which one? Choose your fighter. You didn't vote? You did that? Did you really not? Everybody was supposed to partake, including you, Elser. You're like, I'm not gonna vote because I already know it's gonna win. Cool, looks good. Hi, Jumper, hello, welcome. Welcome, everybody. There is no option for Smeagol post, naturally. One day squats will win. How long have you been painting in general or just like today? In general, my whole life, technically my whole life. But yeah, good morning, everybody, welcome. It was not rigged. I don't think it was rigged. I think it was, if it was, I don't think it was, maybe it was, I don't know. But yeah, I've been painting my whole life. I've been doing art my whole life. I've just taught myself over the years how to jump. I do art. This is 2023. Yes, welcome to the future. The future is now. I taught myself how to jump too, as well. I taught myself how to jump. I taught myself how to paint. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just losing it. But I just have taught myself over the years. Thank you. I appreciate it, 2000. Welcome, everybody. Hi. Howdy, howdy. Howdy, how. Cool. But yeah, I just have taught myself a lot of trial and error. I've never done actually professional classes, but I just like to wing it and just, you know, go with the flow. Kind of like to teach myself and, clearly. Thank you. Oh, hi, Landon. How are you? Welcome, Landon. I haven't seen you in a minute. How are you? How are you, Landon? Thank you so much for the raid. How are you? Welcome. Eyelashes on fleek. Thank you. All right, 1 second. Good morning, Landon. How are you? Welcome. I know, if I had a dollar for every time somebody typed jump or like, how is this allowed? Like, honestly, man, oh man. I know, I gotta get back on my poker game, man. All right, 1 second. Good morning, Landon. How are you? But I got to get back on my excellent poker. But I hope that you've been amazing. Are you going to TwitchCon? Thank you so much again for the raid. I appreciate it. I appreciate you being here. And just thank you for your choosing me, this little old wild e-girl. How is this allowed? No one knows. I'm sure. But yeah, I hope you guys had a wonderful game today. Okay, 1 second. Let me see this hibiscus. I think the one on my arm is looking pretty good, though. I don't know if I'm gonna go live for TwitchCon. I probably will get a hotel room that I can, like, stream from, but I don't know if I'm gonna do IRL. I really don't know what I'm gonna be doing with my content at that point. It's only, like, a couple months away. I don't really know. Okay, let me see. Let me check the, let me just check the, I'm checking the reference pick. I forgot. The other day I did a really good hibiscus, Harley. I don't know if you were here for it, but I did this really amazing flower and I just can't get over it now. I just want to do all of the flowers. Okay, so, hey Squidward, hey Squidward, hey Squidward. But yeah, I don't know. I need to book my hotel room, but I think I'll probably be doing some, I don't know. Maybe we can try IRL for the first time. Oh, actually I used to do IRL, that's a lie. I've done IRL before, but you know what I mean. Maybe we could do some like Vegas IRL. Maybe we could do hotel room streams. I don't know, whatever you guys think we should do, just let me know. That would be dope. Yeah, I think that would be dope to do, like, maybe try IRL. Who knows? I don't really know. I'm always, like, changing my content up, you know. Yeah, you can type in chat if you guys want to try IRL, type IRL. For TwitchCon. But anyways, Landon, thank you so much for being here. I don't know if you answered if you're going to TwitchCon or not. Hi, Damon. But it's such an honor, IRL. Should I do it? Should I do it? Do it? I don't know. I've done IRL before, but it just always gets stressful for me because I feel like just weird shit happens to me when I do IRL. You're gonna be there all week? No worries. Do you already have your place booked or do you already have it figured out? I know. I'm like, I have no idea either. I'm like, I don't know where to go. I don't know. I need to look into what's available. I feel like a part of me has been like anxious to like see the prices of shit. So I'm like, postponing it. So this is IRL. Should we do an IRL? Imagine IRL body paint. IRL. Oh, $250 a night's not bad. For the TwitchCon in San Diego, I paid like a grand a night almost. That's not too bad though. $200 a night, that's not bad. I was like, I spent so much money on TwitchCon San Diego. Yeah. Well, yeah. I think like one night was like, the first night I booked was like, I think like a grand. And then like, I impulsively booked another night and it was like even more expensive. The Luxor? Dang, that's actually a lot for the Luxor because the Luxor is usually like $50. So that's actually crazy. But they still have hotel rooms available. 400, that's not bad. Well, for, I mean, it adds up, but you know what I mean. It's in Vegas. It's in Vegas this year, so. Yeah, exactly. So who knows where the wind will blow. All right, so. Anywho. We'll figure it out. We'll get our shit together at some point, Rel. That's a lot better. I'm just worried because there's like a festival or something happening that's gonna be pricey. Yeah, we'll see. It adds up, but we'll get it handled. We'll get it figured out. Happy to see you guys here today. I'm happy to be here today too. Hi, Damon. How are you? The Cosmo. Honestly, like I just want somewhere I can stream. Like last year, I got stressed not being able to stream all weekend. So as long as I have somewhere to stream, then I'm good. I'm great. I'm glad to hear you're great, Damon. Glad to hear you're doing great. Do you have any fun plans today, Damon? This looks good, though. Oh, my God. Okay, it's really taking shape. It's really taking shape, guys. Just keep layering it. We are ogres. We have layers. Okay, so how does this look? How is this looking? I mean, I don't know if that's, like, literally even possible, sir, but okay. Because you can't really stream inside the... Hi, Poseidon, hello! You can't really stream inside the some places that allow it. Oh, you can't stream inside casinos? Oh, yeah, that's a good point. I think that they, you can't probably do that for... Wait, is it because gambling's not allowed, or is it because, just, like, casino rules? You just gotta be outside and burn. You just have to be outside and burn. Did I go to... I actually have never been to Miami. Casino rules? Ah. I mean, I guess that makes sense. Like, if you're, like, recording stuff. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Honestly, like, I feel like there's no such thing as me being low-key. I don't know what it is with me and IRL, but, like, me doing IRL, like, somehow it's just, like, I'm that person that people are always just, like, you can't do it. And I'm like, oh, okay. Like, I don't know. Okay, it looks cool. Thank you, guys. I think it looks pretty good. So far, it's looking pretty good. We're doing, like, a full body paint today, so I'm just starting off with the flowers that are looking good so far. I feel hope for this. Thank you, Dark. Thank you so much, Dark Raider. Thank you so much, Dark Raider, for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you very, very much. It looks good. I think it's looking quite nice. So I'll have my car battlefield. Ooh, pinball. Like, honestly, I'll just be at M&M World. Like, don't mind me, guys. I'm just going to be chilling with some M&Ms. Okay? Alright, this looks good. But yeah, I've never been to Miami before. So the finish paint, I'm thinking Hawaii. Looks pretty good. Oh, true. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not really much of, like, a moisture person. Humidity. Sorry, not moisture. Humidity. Okay, does this look good? I think this looks pretty good. Yeah, looks good. Looking good. Thank you so much, Official. Thank you so much, Official, for the sub. I appreciate it, guys. I don't think a lot of people have seen body paint. Type 1 in chat if you've never seen body paint before. I hate when it's human, right? Sweating doing IRL. You know, it happens. Sometimes it's just streaming in general makes you sweat. Even, like, especially workout streams. I was looking back on some of my older streams, on YouTube, and I was like, oh my god, I used to, like, constantly, like, every 2 seconds I was, like, doing, like, jumping jacks or squats or something. It was, like, insane. How is this allowed? Looks good though. Exactly. You're like, I gotta shower after this. I'm pretty sure I've been to the Dominican Republic. I've been to a lot of really humid places, and I took a lot of showers. Yeah, that is next level. I would love to do, like, a body paint like that. That would be so sick. To do, like, one where it's, like, an outfit, and, you know. It's so cool. I've seen those videos, and, like, nobody even knows that it's body paint. That's how good it is. I don't have any tattoos, personally, but... I don't have any tattoos, personally. 24/7, we are 24/7. All right, this looks pretty good though. This looks good. What do you guys think? I mean, how's it looking? We're looking good. I think I'm gonna add a little bit of orange. Harley, how are you doing, by the way? How are you doing today? I love you guys too. Yeah, I'm like, I can't ever make up my mind. It looks beautiful. Thank you guys. Cool. Glad you guys think it's looking good. I'm glad you guys have faith in me. Sometimes. welcome, Zach. Hello, how are you guys? Welcome.
Good but tired.
Were you up last night? Rocking and rolling?
Looks good. The first hibiscus is looking good, I think.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. I've seen those videos a lot, and I'm like, I need to get on that level of dopeness. Look at that, though. This is looking pretty good. I think I've gotten a lot better with my flower techniques, TBH. Yeah, it was like full, I think it was full body paint. Who else is here for the amazing? I appreciate it. I absolutely love tattoos on other people. I think that they're beautiful. I just haven't thought of anything myself. But either way, we're rocking and rolling. Either way, we're just rocking and rolling. We're getting it, rocking and rolling. Thank you so much, Damon. I'm so sorry if I missed any donations today and I didn't catch it. I'm so sorry. Thank you very much, Damon. I appreciate it. I appreciate it very, very much, Damon. Okay. It's Taylor time. If you don't already know, it's Taylor time. Now stop. Taylor time. Whoa. Thank you, Free. Thank you so much, Free Jade. Thank you so much, Free Jade, for the super chat. Thank you. This looks pretty good, though. Like, look at this shit, guys. Look at it. You're here for Taylor. All right, if you're here for the art, if you're here for the jumping jacks, whatever you're here for, welcome. You're not allowed. I think that you are not allowed, for sure, JSAS. Thank you, guys. I straightened it today, so hopefully it's looking good. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Hope you guys are having a lovely day today. Thank you, guys. Okay, so let's see. This is looking pretty good. Pretty nice. Good morning, chat. How are you?
Pretty nice.
Hi, chat. How are you feeling? Hopefully you're feeling better. Oh, that kind of gave it a nice technique. One second. Harley. Oh no, why do you have a sore chest? Do you have like a cold or something? This looks good. Or you've been working out. Oh, that kind of gave it like a nice technique. Oh my God, this looks so good. This looks so good, guys. Like, look at this. Look at us, who are we? Who is this bitch? Okay, I need to look at, it looks amazing, look at this shit. Look at it in the eyes. All right, this is looking pretty good though. Picasso, call me Pablo Picasso. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the sub. Paddleboarding. Oh, we've been paddleboarding. Don't beg, yes. I don't think I've ever begged for subs. I don't think I've ever even asked for a sub, TBH. I don't think I've ever once was like, please sub, guys. You know what I mean? I don't think I've ever actually asked anybody for a sub. Yeah, I haven't even started yet. You haven't even, what do you mean? What do you mean you haven't started? Okay. Somebody did ask, somebody else asked. Maybe other people asked, but I never ask. I'm always like, I get uncomfortable. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I hope that you guys like the flower so far. I think it's looking good. I'm still technically poor. You know what? You are still a baller in my heart. You are always a baller in my heart. It's fabulous. Thank you, guys. I'm the female version of Bob Ross. Like, thank you, guys. Thanks. These are such kind words. Thank you, Damon. Thank you so much, Damon, for the biddies. Thank you very much, guys. I hope this is... Okay, BRB sounds good. No worries. Okay, so what are we doing? okay, so I'm cold.
I'm cold.
It's getting cold in here. I need to learn to just turn off my AC in the morning. Wrists hurt. You look absolutely amazing. Thank you, guys. Alright, so. It looks so pretty. I think it looks great. I'm gonna look at my reference photo really quick. So you got that. I think I need to give it a little bit more depth. Maybe more center. Mixture of the colors. You're beautiful. Thank you, guys. You guys are so sweet. Thank you very, very much. I love you guys, too. You guys are very kind today, so thank you. All right, so let's see. We got... I'm going to add a little bit more depth to the center, and then I need to figure out where the stem is going to go. Also, guys, if you would like to check out my social media, they're pinned in chat. Okay, so cool. Show. I need to, yeah, please remind me to turn off my AC. Hi, Kiki, hello! Welcome! So today we're doing some body paint. If you guys are new, welcome. We're also going to be doing some workouts as well, so quite breezy day with paddleboarding facing the wind is more strenuous. I know, I've heard the paddleboards are, I tried to paddleboard one time and then there was something that jumped out of the water and I literally got so scared I could not move. So anybody who paddleboards is like a fucking boss. Fucking boss. Okay. So, you're a legend basically, Shat. The legend of Shat. The legend of Shatty Boy. How long have I been painting for? In general, I've been painting my whole life. I've been painting my whole life. I enjoy art. I've been doing body paint for like 2 years now, so I look like a Barbie. Thank you. I appreciate it. Alright, so we're working on this little hibiscus baby. Alright, so let's add a little zhuzh to the center. What you know about a little zhuzh? You gotta just zhuzh it, guys. You gotta just zhuzh. No, a little zhuzh. A little zhuzh never hurt anybody. A little zhuzh. Don't ask me what that means, I don't know. Legend, she's better at paddleboarding. You guys are just both certified baddies. Like I said, I have no idea how to... I've tried it, but like, I got scared. Probably be better to try like in a lake or something. But hi everybody, welcome. Hey Addy. Addy here! Thank you! Yeah, I do. I hope we could do some more body paint. My three-year anniversary. Thank you. Thank you very much for the super chat. Yeah, I've been doing more full body paints lately, Kiki, so I'm just trying out different techniques and, just trying out different things, you know? My 3 year anniversary is this weekend, so I don't know if you guys want to do, what do you guys want to do for our three year, I've not thought about this, but, do you guys want to do, body paints, or, like, what do you guys want to do? Obviously, I mean, we could just do what we normally do. IRL, I don't know. I don't think we can do IRL yet for my 3 year because I would need to plan that out and, like, get the proper setup for it. But, no, I love
stuffed animals.
Screaming again? I've been here the whole time! I've streamed. I've been here. Hi! Three. That's what I was thinking, chat. Something like that would be cool. Alright, cool. This looks good. I know. I'm gonna let it dry a little bit. But yeah, we could do, you know, a lot of things. Flowers look gorgeous. Thank you, guys. So yeah, just slappy. We could maybe do body paint, jumping jack, cake smash, ASMR. Oh yeah, would you guys want to, should we paint our legs today? Maybe we could try that on Saturday. What do you guys think? We could try maybe doing that. Jump, jump, jump. Should we paint the legs too? Maybe we could try that for Saturday. I don't really know what the fuck I'm gonna be doing on Saturday, but fly, Harley, out to Taylor, no big deal. Harley, you available? jumping jack tutorial. Alright, Jay's in chat for jumping jack tutorial. Jumping jack tutorial. Go. Jay's in chat for jumping jack tutorial. Jumping jack tutorial. Jumping jack tutorial. Jumping jack tutorial. Alright, I can't. Jumping jack tutorial. Greatest streams, ASMR, cake smashes, taxidermy turtles, trampolines. Should we bring out the trampoline? Bring back, or type T's in chat, we should bring back the trampoline. I am not trans, but I support the trans community. Alright, should we bring back the trampoline? Type T's if we should bring back resurrect. I do have my trampoline in my closet. Should I bring it out? I'm down. Are you down? I have tomorrow to prep for it. Alright, so, trampoline. Alright, I'm gonna make sure we get this stem down. Is it point downward or does it paint upward? I guess it paints, like, kind of to the side. You wanna see me back? You're like, I wanna see you do backflips. I wanna see you do everything physically impossible. Okay, so I think we're gonna do a little stem. Let's try to get this to the side. All right, bear with me, chat. Ooh. Sorry, I had to make that noise to concentrate. All right, I'm somebody's daughter. No shit, I'm someone's daughter. No way. Jumping jack tutorial, jumping Olympic routine. I don't know if I'm actually somebody's daughter. It's not been confirmed or denied. I was curated in a lab. What? I'm not somebody's daughter, guys. I'm AI. I hate to break it to you, but I'm not real. I'm just joking. JK. Alright, so this looks good. We're looking good. What do you guys think? Look at this shit. Look at this. Look at it! Guys, look at it! AI. Oh, thank you so much. Look at it. Hi, Ivana. Look at it. Look at that shit. How are you, beautiful? Welcome. We're just working on a little flower. Body paints. Look at it! Look at this shit! Burn it in your eyeball forever. I'm joking. I'm happy to hear how you've been feeling. I hope that you've been feeling okay. I'm so happy to see you. I hope that you've been streaming and just been. Are you at a TwitchCon? Would you look at that? Look at this shit, guys. Alright. Are you going to TwitchCon? Never forget it, guys. Whatever you do, never forget this moment. It's a masterpiece. It looks real as shit. Been amazing. Oh my gosh.
Heck yeah! That's okay. We're hanging out. It is official. We're hanging out, and I'm gonna hug you if you want me to. I'm gonna give you a hug if that's okay with you, of course. Only if it's okay with you. May I have your permission to hug you? Okay, this is getting weird. I'm sorry. I just got so awkward. But it was amazing. Hells yeah, he got his shit out. Everything. Are you okay, though? Like, I know that. I'm glad. Hug back. I just need the final details from Adriana. Okay, yeah. I don't know where I'm staying either. I don't know where I'm freaking staying. But I know for sure I'm going to be seeing you, boo. I'm going to be seeing you. If that's okay. That is amazing. But so you're just cleansing out your house. You just getting all the bad juju out. I made a decision. It was what I needed. I'm happy. Oh my gosh. You're such a baddie. How are you such a baddie? You're like, I don't need his shit. I'm so happy for you. How long were you guys together for? We don't have to talk about this if you don't want to, by the way. But thank you. Thank you so much for the 200 biddies, guys. Thank you. Thank you so much for the 100 biddies. Don't draw, just jump. You're like, shh. Shh. Just jump. Shh. Just jump. Almost 3 years. Oh, wow. You are his sugar mommy. 3 years sugar mommy for two. We lived together. We paid for everything. You didn't look for work and I was done. You're like, dude, I'm done. That makes sense. You're like, I can't. Well, I'm happy for you. I'm happy that you're done, you know. I'm done. You're done with that shit. And I'm glad that you're on to better things. Wait, what? OMG Twitch is 2 days off. They are saying it's the anniversary today. Is it the Twitch anniversary today? Definitely. Hells yeah. I am so proud of you. You know, that shit's hard sometimes. And I'm glad that, you know, you've accomplished, like, so much, and you just deserve the best, you know? You deserve the 50-50. You deserve the same energy, you know? You deserve what you put out, if that makes sense, though. Anyways, I just think that you deserve the best, always. And I'm so excited to hopefully meet you, if you're down. If not, I'll understand. Wait, it's the 2 year anniversary of Twitch today? Aw, thank you so much, Damon. I appreciate you. I hope you're having a lovely day today. Thank you so much for hanging with us, Damon. You are rocking and rolling as always. I complained we didn't spend, yeah, girl then complained that we didn't spend any time because I was always working. Oh my god, you're like, what am I supposed to do then? what are we supposed to do? You can't get both, okay? You just gotta accept it. Well, I hope that you just enjoy yourself and, you know, you do you, girl. Oh, she sent a message. Oh, it's your, oh, I see. I see. You can pretend, you're like, I'll just pretend. You'll just pretend. I don't really know, like, my legit, like, what? Thank you, guys. Okay, this is looking pretty good. This is looking pretty good. I am not going to repeat that because I don't know what that means, sir. Okay, so. Hi, everybody. Welcome. Okay. Welcome. Da-da-da-da-da. I got my burnout, got my cat, I got my daily, oh my gosh, that's so amazing. How did you do that? Thank you, Mario. Thank you so much, Mario, for the sub. I appreciate it. How did you lower your pain? I saw in your story you were diagnosed with fibromyalgia. How did you do that? I'm like, I would love to know what you've been doing to help yourself and stuff like that.
Just jump! I'm weird. I know I'm weird. It just sounds like you're just, like, honestly just leveling up, and I think that that's the best thing. Dude, I'm moving out, no more stress, house staying clean, being... Oh, for your pain levels. That makes sense. So you're, like, your stress levels are going down, and then your happiness levels are going up, and it's helping reduce the pain. That's good to know. That's good. I'm happy to hear that. That's amazing. I'm just so happy for you. I'm happy. Exactly. Stress levels down, endorphins up. That is amazing, though. Me too. I hope it continues that way. I know that fibromyalgia is just an ongoing process of balance and stuff like that, so I feel you. I know it's like an ongoing, like, lifelong journey, but just know that I'm proud of you, and I'm happy that you're finding what works for you and makes you happy, because you deserve it. On a daily basis, yeah, that shit gets old for sure, until you just, like, literally get to the point where you're, like, tapped out, and then you're like, yeah. Alright, so, anywho, but yeah, that's amazing. I'm happy to hear that. Are you streaming today? Have you been streaming, Ivana? Are you streaming F Love? We F Love Club. No. No, and not F Love. Well, I just think that, yeah, girl took me some time off, but I've been back now the last 3 weeks. Good. Are you streaming today? You streaming right now? Are you going to be streaming today? What are your plans for the day? This looks good. Looking good. I think this is, like, all right, so we got red so far. Alright, so, streaming today, continue doing extra Ultra Nightmare and switching to, ooh, yeah, what are some new games coming out? I saw there was, like, a Texas Chainsaw Massacre game that came out, and there's some new shit. Let me know if you're, have you tried, are you a Texas Chainsaw Massacre fan? That sounds so weird. You know what I mean. Okay. Alright, so this is looking good. Alright, so, where do we go? I'm gonna look up a different flower. Maybe we'll add some leaves. Today, it's dropping today. Is today the day? Today is the day of all days. Alright, we got our hibiscus. Do I like serial killers? I don't like serial killers. If that makes sense. I don't particularly like serial killers. But I do like watching murder documentaries. You're a star, baby. You're a star. Oh, when is it? Does it come out today? You're a star. Okay, so I think I'm going to do one that... Okay, so I got the red one. I think I'm going to do the reverse of what I've done. So I've done, like, a red one. Sorry. Just trying to... Just double check this. So we're going to do... You're a star, baby. You're a star. Alright, so... No, you. Alright, so... Okay. I love documentaries. I like documentaries in general. Okay. Okay, cool. So, I think I'm gonna do the reverse. So we got the red. I think I'm gonna do one that is like outlined with white, and then, you know. You're so lovely, thank you. I try. Some people say I'm lovely, some people say I'm terrible. I don't know. We can do a poll. It looks like earlier the jumping jacks won on the poll for workouts today, so I don't know. If you have any other ideas for workouts, guys, feel free to type them in chat. If you guys would rather do something like planks or burpees or something of that sort, just type in chat. It was rigged. I think it was definitely rigged. Who likes serial killers? Actually, a lot of people like grossly like idolize serial killers, which I think is like gross and disgusting. But I don't like serial killers, but I like learning the psychology behind that stuff, if that makes sense. But some people, like, I don't understand like why, like, some women like actually like try to date serial killers. It's not a common thing, but you know what I mean? Like, this sounds like, not that everybody does that, but you know what I mean? That is wild. That is like really the psychology, and I don't understand why people, I know, yeah, I don't get why people idolize them. I don't get it, but the psychology behind it is fascinating because I can't relate, obviously. So I do find murder documentaries fascinating, just in the sense that it just makes no sense to me, so I want to understand it more, you know. I think that's why a lot of people watch it. But yeah, there are groupies and it's disgusting. Why do what? I don't think women love serial killers. I think that the small fraction or small percentage of women who like are attracted to serial killers are not actually attracted to the actual serial killers. I think that they're attracted to the like what comes with it, if that makes sense. Over Bundy, I know, and also like Richard Ramirez, like it's actually fucking gross. But I think a lot of people are attracted to the things that go along with it, if that makes sense. And they learn how to get away with murder and prove. I mean, honestly, I've watched like interviews and stuff like that, and a lot of women like genuinely think that they're innocent though. So a lot of them will convince themselves that they're innocent. You know, I don't know. I think a lot of it has to do with like the psychology around women wanting to also like help people. I think some people think that they can maybe help them or fix them. If that makes sense. I don't know. I like watching the, it's fascinating. It all started with Scooby-Doo for me. Like, if you watched Scooby-Doo when you were little, you definitely watch Murder Docs now. If you know, you know. No, I'm joking. But I just feel like there's like a, definitely like a fascination, I think, behind it when it comes to that. But I think that a lot of women have like just different motives or different reasoning, whether it be like trying to fix them or thinking that they could be the exception, or maybe they don't believe that they did it, or they just are attracted to like the benefits of dating somebody who's quote unquote like famous or in the limelight, which is just gross. But you know, it's all gross. But who knows? Could it be me? Thank you, Pax. Thank you so much, Pax. I appreciate it. All right, so it's twisted. It's quite twisted. All right, so let's see. What am I gonna do? I'm sad. You're sad. All right. Okay. I'm sad. You're sad. Okay, so we're all sad. We're all crying in the club today. Yeah, I mean, there's a different, like, it's interesting. I watched a couple of interviews on women who are actually, specifically Richard Ramirez. There was, like, one lady who actually she was like dating him, but she did break up with him when she found out that he was guilty. So I don't know, maybe she was genuinely convinced that he was like innocent. I mean, I don't know, guys, I don't know. I think that's funny that these women would go give a crap. I know, I'm like, you realize that there's other social medias, okay, guys? And literally, there's other social medias, okay? Like, true, I don't know. Elster, thank you so much, Elster, I appreciate it. Thank you very, very much, Elster, for the freaking biddies. You guys are so sweet. But yeah, anyways, I think it's, for me, it's just interesting to understand the way a brain works that I can't relate to, if that makes sense. Chad. All right, so I'm back. Welcome back. You're back just in time. We're working on this beautiful body paint today. Okay, that's like a little bit of an overstatement, but I agree. Thank you, Fun, for the sub. The toy box killer. No, what's the toy box killer? There's a lot. There's a lot that I don't know of. What is the toy box killer? All right, so welcome back, X. Thank you, guys. It's looking pretty good though. I'm digging it. I'm feeling it. Are you guys feeling it? Type F if you're feeling it. If you are feeling it, type F. It looks amazing. Thank you, beautiful. Yeah, we're just working on a little hibiscus paint today. I've not heard of the toy box killer. I know, I was gonna say there's a lot of people out there that just not enough time to keep up with. But what is the toy box killer? Okay, maybe you can just tell me over Discord then. If it's like, it's getting all spooky in here. Okay, so we are rocking and rolling. But yeah, anyway, so let me pull up my stream real quick. All right, cool. So love the topics, love the vibes. All right, so Jump Gang Rise. Should we do another poll? Yeah, just tell me in Discord. It's Taylor time. All right, so let's see. I know it's hard because it's like, no, it's okay, Freckles. Don't worry, you're all good. You're okay, Freckles. Don't worry. Don't ever apologize. You know, it's not. Just, it's okay. You're amazing. Hello. All right. Or planks. I'm gonna just throw that one in there. Squat, jump, squat, or plank. All right, poll begins. Poll has been initiated. Go. I'm just throwing the planks in there just to see. I just don't know if there's like a workout that we could beat with jumping jacks. Resident Evil body paint? Is that what you're suggesting? Also, Ivana, I don't know if you're still in here, but I love you. I just had to say it again. Smeagol. We should add that. How is there more plank? Wait, hold on. Really? Is planks winning? Is planks beating jumps, though? That's the question. Does anything beat jumps? Okay, I don't know how I feel about the center of this one. I'm gonna try to add red. Go overlap it, because I don't know. They cut your what? Sorry to hear that, chat. I hope that everything goes well. Are they expediting it? I hope that everything goes well with that. And I'm so sorry to hear you have to freaking leave your trip for that. Can't have what? Smeagol pose? We can always have the Smeagol pose though. This looks pretty good. Look at this. Looks pretty good. I don't think the poll is over. What's in the lead so far? Smeagol pose is the only pose. No! Jump, of course. Okay. Looks like jump is in the lead. Shockingly. Thank you guys. I love the flowers today. Thank you guys. Hopefully it's looking good. I kind of just dripped some paint everywhere, but hi Simpson. Welcome. We could add like a cute little Pokemon, true. Squats feel personal. Like, honestly, I'm starting to think you guys have something personally against squats, and it really shows. It shows. Alright, so votes in the chat. I'm shocked that jump would never win, or would always win. Is that what you're saying? This looks good, though. Oh, wait, you bought it? Hells yeah. Tells you. Okay, so vote in the poll, vote in the poll. What you know about voting in the poll? Yeah, I know. Well, I'm happy that they're able to get you in. I hope that it's like, I hope that it gives you the answers that you need, and I hope that it's a good. You voted. Thank you for voting. I hope that it has a positive result, you know? I don't need a poll. Thank you, guys. I hope you guys like the Pokemon. Okay. This is looking good. Looking good. Whew. Okay, so we got our hibiscus on the road. You voted plank? Okay. Well, if you voted plank, if you voted squats, let's see. Jump has 200 votes. Plank says slightly ahead. Slightly ahead. Traitor. Only the real ones vote for squats. Jump! Only the real ones vote for squats. Only the real ones. Come out, It used to be squats back in the day. Back when we had squatters in chat. Now we just have the jump community. Hi, Turkey. Oh, Turley. Sorry, Turley. Hi. You voted for squats? Well, if you're a squatter, alright. It's the battle of the squats. Plank is just funny to me. Planks would just be funny because you would just watch me struggle, honestly. So that would just be, you know, peak entertainment. you can vote, guys, if you would like to vote. Feel free. It would just be good content for the struggling. Honestly, I used to do that. I would plank like on top of the hot tub, and it was actually hilarious. Apparently just people love to jump. Apparently, I've been learning this. We've been learning the psychology of Twitch, apparently. I don't know why everybody wants me to jump, but thank you, Diego. Thank you so much for the biddies. This is looking good, looking good. Oh, thank you. Just jump, guys. Vote in the poll, guys. Vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Everybody, everybody, vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Everybody, everybody, vote in the poll. Ay, ay, ay. Vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Vote in the poll, if you know. Alright, so, anyways, hi, Kiki, by the way. It's not rigged, okay? It's alive and well. It's alive and well. Hi, Rick. Hello, Rick. Welcome, Rick. How are you? Vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Everybody, everybody, vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Everybody, everybody, vote in the poll. All right, so. My little. Vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Everybody, everybody, vote in the poll. Hey, hey. Let us down here. Let us down here. Let us down here. Oh, oh, let us down here. Let us down here. Is chat ready for this jelly? Are you there at home, ready for this jelly? That is the question of the day. Are you quite frankly ready for this jelly? Nice, Mickey, that's good. Keep it up. That's actually really great. Good job. I know, I'm so sorry, X. I didn't know. I'm so sorry, beautiful. But you're here now, and that's all that matters to me. Ready as SpongeBob? I'm ready. Oh, hi, welcome. No, don't be nervous, just do it. What are you talking about? You got this, dolls. Don't act like you were not capable of doing it, because you could freaking do it and kill it, okay? Don't be nervous. Don't ever take that thought in your head that you're like, I'm nervous, I can't do this. Take it out of your brain, like, just throw it away, okay? Throw that shit away, because you got this. Jump one, wait, did jump win? Don't let anybody ever make you think you can't. I'm joking. I know some people a lot of people get really nervous to do it, so don't worry. A lot of people get nervous, but I think you would kill it. I think you would do an amazing job, so. actually they're not. Swastikas and anything like that is always like perma-banned in my chat, but okay. You're so sweet, probably tries to do it. Do it! You have to do it. You have to do it on them. You have to do it on them. Do it, please. I actually would love to see a male do it, just because I would love to see. I really want to see the reaction. All right, looks like Jump got 500 votes. 500 votes for Jump. We have. How many did Planks get though? What came in second? Tell me it was squats. Tell me it was squats. One second, let me. Sure. Was squats the second? Squats the second. 7%. 7% for squats. Jumps. We do have quite the democracy up in here. Despite popular belief. Okay. It looks like Jumps won. But this looks pretty good. Maybe I'll add some green. Whatever you do, soldiers, remain calm and stay strong. Do not let these virtual girls take over your life, okay?
Do not let these virtual women take over your lives, okay, everybody? Whatever you do. Oh, X, can you, I don't know if it's glitching for everybody else, but can you repin the pinned message for me? We're voting on squatteroonies. Am I AI? We were voting between squats. Hi, Tactical! I'm good, how are you? Jumping Jacks, thank you so much. I don't know if it's just a glitch for me, but looks like it's glitching. But yeah, we were voting on the workout for today. Thank you guys. Thank you. You're the best. Thank you so much. Okay, this looks pretty good. I was trying to say freaking and pretty good at the same time. That did not work. Okay, so. Alrighty. Are we ready for this GLA? Top J's in this chat. Top J's in this chat. What? Top J's in this chat. Top J's in this chat. Do not let these women. All right, I need to pick up a water bottle real quick. I dropped my water bottle. Okay. They're not ready. I think you guys are ready for this jelly always. You are not alone. Thank you. Thank you. All right, so. What you know about pouring water bottles into water bottles? All right, so. Stay ready, you guys. You gotta stay ready always. Everybody remain calm and stay strong. I'm very pretty, thank you guys. I appreciate it, I think, thank you. That's a very nice compliment. I am working on a little body paint today. We're gonna be doing, it looks like jumping jacks, one on the pole. The way you just duck down. I take my little elevator. We're just taking a, Mongo, thank you so much, Mongo, for the 5 gifted. Let me get your name on my arm. Thank you so much, Mongo. Thank you, Mongo. I appreciate it. Shout out to Mongo. Thank you very, very much for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you, Mongo. Okay, let me just get this situated. But welcome if you guys are just joining in. Hello, hello. Well, I don't know what you watch, sir, but I don't think that's qualified. This is qualified as that type, but okay. All right, so anyways, thank you guys so, so much for being in here. Thank you so much, Mongo. Let me get your name on my arm. Wow. Woo! Thank you! Also, guys, if you'd like to check out my social medias, they're pinned in chat. Quickly? You mean rapidly fast? Rapidly fast. Hi, Gabs. Hello. Technically speaking, I'm not quite sure. All right, so. Yeah, honestly, I usually do body paint because I don't own any clothes, guys. I can't afford to buy clothes. So. All right, thank you guys so, so much. Jump, jump. All right, so, it's looking good. But yeah, dolls, if you decide to do a body paint, let us know. I can't afford clothes, that's why we body paint. I don't own clothes, guys. I'm just joking. Chat never disappoints. You guys never let me down. Never give me up and you never let me down. We're no strangers to love. You know the rules and so do I. You know exactly what's been going on. You guys never let me down. That's true. Jump, jump. The chat is jumping. Quote true. Honestly, I like body paint better. Even though it's a little bit more of a tedious task to paint myself every day, it's I think it's way better than clothes.
We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I.
Nobody knows. I've never felt that emotion before, okay, Elser? I don't know. I don't never felt that emotion. Don't know what that is. It's not a part of my vocabulary. I'm just joking. Please don't desert me. Unless you have dessert. That's a whole different story, though. If you have dessert, welcome. Same!
We're no strangers to love.
Alright, so this is looking good. What do you guys think? The hibiscus queen has arrived. Wow, I'm ballsy today. Wow, who am I? Oh, Mono? Oh, yeah, I think I did. I wrote the wrong name. You're right. You are right. Hold on. Sorry. Can you type it in chat for me, X?
We're no strangers to love.
Ice cream football. Alright, let me see. Type it in chat one more time. Sorry. Mono. Okay, thank you again, Mono. Sorry, I wrote your name wrong. Mono, thank you so much, Mono. I apologize. Sometimes I do that. Most of the time I do that on accident. Alright, so. I wouldn't get this from any other guy. Mono. Is it Mono? Mono. One more time, X. Sorry. Got it. Got it. Got him. Oh, let me know when the ad is over. Let me know when the ad is over. Type one when the ads are over. Pumpkin flavored ice cream. Honestly, I guarantee they probably have those in, they probably have those in stock at this point. All right, 1 second. Let me look at the... Thank you, Mono, again. Actually, racism and body paint are very different things, guys. I don't know, like, what? Like, how is that even a comparison? That is... okay, 18 seconds left. I'm like, y'all are on one. That is two completely different things, but okay. Not the same thing at all. I don't know. Welcome back, Mono. Thank you. I got your name spelled right now, but thank you so much for the support. All right, so. Thank you, Mono. I appreciate you. How is your day going? Pumpkin spice coffee? I mean, that doesn't sound too shabby. Not too shabby, if you ask me. Alright, type ones when you guys are back from the ads. Let me know. Okay, this looks good. Welcome back. Type one if you guys are back from the ads. Type one. I haven't. I know I'm very basic, but I've never actually tried a PSL. I do drink like the Starbucks tea a lot though. If they have like a pumpkin spice tea, I would be down. Tactical, I don't know if you're still here, but welcome, Tactical. Alright, so this looks pretty good. So good. What do you guys think? Okay, looking good. Tropical vibes. Pumpkin cold brew is so good. I'll have to try that. I've never tried that before. Whoa, I haven't heard this song yet. some new royalty-free music out now. Look at this. This looks pretty good, guys. This looks pretty good. Looking pretty good. Let's go. This song slaps, man. This song slaps. This song slaps. It slaps harder. Hey, welcome everybody, welcome. Looks pretty good. Oh, I would go off. Yeah, if you guys would rather switch to a workout stream, you can type W's in chat. If you guys would rather switch to a workout stream, you can type. I do paint on canvas as well. Yeah, I do paint on canvas. This is looking pretty. Yeah. I can write, here. I'll show you. Right here. Ah! Mango. Sorry, I'm like trying to fit myself in camera. I'm like, Yeah, type W's in chat if you guys would rather switch to workout. What's wrong with me? A lot of things, sir. Quite frankly. No, you did not. It's right here. I need to put it up. Maybe I'll put it up today, but you did not miss it. I gotcha. Well, we got a lot of things going on, guys. Just relax. If you guys would rather switch to a workout, let me know. I know, I'm like, eeh. Yes. Thank you, guys. I love, thank you. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Alright, this looks pretty good though. Looks pretty good. What do you guys think? George! Thank you so much, George, for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you, George. Thank you, guys. Thank you, George. Yeah, I guess you guys can let me know. If you guys would rather switch to a workout stream, let me know. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Wood. Paint. It's so shameful, you know. It's nothing is more shameful than, you know, just doing what makes you happy, you know. For shame. Nothing shameful about art, thank you guys. I mean, I feel much shame right now. I'm doing good. Honestly, it's not that deep, guys. Chill. It's not that deep. It's not that deep. I hate to break it to you, but it's not that deep. Okay, so we are rocking and rolling. I am using like kind of a reference photo. I do a lot of it off of the top of my head, but then I also use like this. Sometimes you, oh, Dino, thank you so much for the 26 months. Thank you so much, Dino. I appreciate you. Thank you, Dino. I just do a lot of it off the top of my head, but also a combo of like reference photos as well. So depends. Workout. I guess if you guys want to switch to workout, let me know. I don't know. Y'all seem like you just want to do workouts at this point, but looks good though. I think it looks pretty. I know, they're like, or my favorite is when people say like something and they're like, but no offense, no offense. I'm like, just because, I don't know who needs to hear this, but just because you say no offense doesn't mean it's not going to be offensive. Plot twist. All right, lurking. Thank you so much for lurking and working. I appreciate you, Nino. Thank you for lurking and working. All right, so.
Thank you.
Alright, so it looks pretty good. Ooh, this looks great. What do you guys think? It looks freaking good. No offense, but I'm going to say something offensive and then I'm just going to like put a little no offense at the end, just, you know, because I can't just say the comment without saying it. Did I bring shame to my family? What family? Did my message get deleted? How is this allowed? I think it looks great. I think this looks really good. And my throat itches. How is this allowed? How are women allowed on the internet, guys? Nobody knows. Alright, so, anyways. Alright, I'm done. I'm done. I can't. I'm sorry, guys. This is too much shame for me. This is too much shame for one day. Alright, so. Okay. Sorry. What does it even mean? I don't even know, guys. I don't even know what's happening. All right, guys. All right, so. Woo! Okay, so. Deep breath in, soldiers. Existing and creating as a female. All right, so. I know, so I think I know a lot of people do that same noise too. I can't be the only one. But whenever my throat itches, I'm like, sound like a capybara. A capybara. I don't know if capybaras make any noises, but I think that's, if a capybara in my brain made a noise, that would probably be like that. Just saying. Just saying. Okay. But yeah, we will do the workouts, guys. If you don't watch body paint streams and you made it here, I don't know how you made it here, but welcome. If you're new, if you're old, hi. If this is new for you, if you've never been here before, type new in chat. Yeah, we actually do the workout? Yeah, we do the workouts. We always complete the workouts. A game better this way? No, I didn't say that. Just only game we're playing, guys, is the game of life. The game of jumping jacks. Okay, so I don't know what's going on with these ones. One I hit. Okay. Cool. This looks good. I think this looks pretty good. Yay! Woo! My spirit animal is a capybara. Coincidentally, you're not wrong. If you're a certain kind of content, yes, please make sure, guys, just as a warning, this is for certain people only. Very certain people, so if you're here right now, make sure absolutely 100% sure you are the certain people that this stream is intended for, guys, because this is only for certain people. This is only for certain jumping jack community people. Certain audiences only, okay? This is certain people only. Yes, we always do the workout, yes. Thank you, Hex. We always do the workout. We always do the workouts, guys. Don't worry. We always complete the task at hand. True. Believe it or not. Hi, Hex. How are you? For some reason, I thought I wasn't going to see you till Saturday, but hello. Welcome. I don't know. Quite frankly. Should we do a jumping jack countdown? Thank you, Devin. thought I would say howdy? Well, thank you so much for taking the time to say hello. Sorry, I'm going to be making a capybara noise a lot today because my throat is like really, I don't know. My handwriting looks pretty sloppy, but thanks, guys. All right, so. All right, let's see. Don't stop the beat. Are we living? I think we might be living in the Matrix. Could be. All right, so. But no, I just like, I have like a chronic sore throat. I don't know what that is. I have to ask my doctor. I need to ask my doctor, but I always have a sore throat. It's just always sore. I don't know why. Not sure, guy. Okay. This looks good, though. How is this allowed? Okay, so this is looking good. I honestly like the arm ones look so good. But yeah, I'm not sick. I mean, I'm sick, but like not that type of sick, if that makes sense. I don't know if it's like a... I think it might be just like a thingy. Where did my water go? Okay. This looks pretty good though. I'm gonna look at my reference photo one more time. Thank you guys. I hope it's looking good. Looks pretty good. My mods are always popping off. My mods are, they don't fuck around, guys. They're always popping off. Popping the fuck off. Ow, it's so loud. They're always popping. They're always here to defend the chat. This is sad, I know. We're crying in the club today, guys. I'm so sad right now. I'm very sad. I can't smile. I mean, can't laugh without it. I scared you. I don't mean to scare you guys. Don't be scared. It's okay. Hi. Don't be scared. Whatever you do, don't be scared. Okay, so. How do you guys like it? Looks really good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Alright, so. Alright, we're good. Looking good. All good. Honestly, okay. They're trying to overwhelm the mods till they give up. Honestly, my mods won't give up though. We're strong-willed, okay? We are strong-willed, okay? We will never give up. We will never surrender. Okay? For real. I'll tell them. I'll scream from the mountaintops. We will never give up. I said never gonna give you. Oh, thank you so much for the sub. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you very, very much. Caitlin Brady. Thank you so much, Caitlin Brady. Thank you so much, Caitlin Brady, for the sub. Thank you, Hain. Thank you very much, Hain, for the biddies. What is this? This is body paint. Welcome. Welcome. I'm just trying to get these ones looking a little bit better because they're kind of looking a little bit. Hi, everybody. We're no strangers to love. It is difficult to paint upside down and backwards for sure. For sure. and it's difficult for some reason. It's easier on my arm than it is on my... Hi, Mange Boy, welcome. We are painting hibiscus today, so if you want to see what so far, like, honestly, look at this shit, guys. This looks, I'm not trying to, like, toot my own horn, but I'm actually pretty proud of these ones today. We're working on some hibiscus, like, Hawaiian paints, you know. We never give up, we never surrender, okay? So, honestly, audio warning, turn it down, turn that shit down. You just logged in and saw this? Hi, well, welcome. If you're new, welcome. We're working, like I said, okay, I'm just sound like a broken record at this point, but we're working on a little body paint today. Never back down, never give up. We turn it up, audio warning, turn it down. Turn it up or turn it down at your own. You have been warned, this is an audio warning. Yes, we are very, honestly, we're very soulless. I actually have absolutely zero soul. Thank you, sir. I really appreciate that you recognize that. That means a lot to me. We have no soul! No soul! Alright, so, anyways. What the hell is this? Nobody knows! Nobody knows! I'm just joking. Never surrender, guys. Chant it with me. Never back down. Never surrender. Just you do you, boo. Yeah, I don't understand how souls work. I don't know. I don't know how souls work. I have none. I'm still searching for a soul. If anybody could teach me how souls work, that would be great. Because I don't have one, and I've been searching for one. That's why I crawled up from hell. I just fought my way up from hell and just crawled up, and I was like, like that. All like, where are the souls at? So yeah. Anyways, we're on the search for some souls. Don't know what that feels like. So. If anybody has a soul, I wear the souls. I said, eh. But yeah, I mean, all of the souls, you know? I'm just joking. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. We're done. You're done. Get her done. Okay, this looks pretty cute. Maybe I am part dinosaur. I call me T-Rex, okay? No, that was, I'm supposed to be a succubus, guys. Not a T-Rex. Are you part cat? I'm not sure. I think I'm going for more of like the succubus vibe, but I could be a pterodactyl, I could be a cat. Like, honestly, you know what? At this point, it's just all up into interpretation. Like, choose your fighter, guys. Choose your fighter. Whatever you want me to be, we will be. You know? Alright, looks good. Choose your fighter. Let me be your hero. Sorry. I've actually never played rugby before. No, I haven't played rugby. I'm not very good at sports, clearly. I can be your hero. Can I be your hero, chat? Will you let me be your hero? Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Thank you, Hane. Thank you so much for the 100 videos. Would you laugh? Please tell me this. And I won't give in. Have I lost my mind? I can be a hero, baby. Would you let me be type one if you would let me be your hero? Type one if you would let me be your hero. Type two if you wouldn't. I have worked with them. Yeah, I've worked with them before. I can be your hero, baby. Type one if you will let me be your hero. I'm not doing names on my bobs. I only do names on the arms. But yeah. Would type one of you let me be your hero? We're very ridiculous here. We don't take ourselves seriously, so welcome to the madness, sir. Would you laugh?
Please tell me this.
And I won't even.
Yeah, don't do names on my bobs. Why are we laughing, Harley? I'm serious. Oh, God. Okay.
Please tell me this, and I won't give in.
All right, so it looks like, okay. This looks cute, though. Okay, honestly, this is looking good. All right, so thank you. Thank you. You didn't have to add the name at the end, but thanks. Happy Thirsty Thursday, guys. Looks like everybody's a little bit thirsty today. Make sure to stay hydrated. Make sure you are not quenched. All right, so make sure to stay hydrated, guys. Make sure to take deep breaths. We got this, soldiers. Remember to remain calm and stay strong. Yeah, I'm staying hydrated as well, so thank you guys for keeping me on point too. It looks good. How do you guys like it? This is looking good. I've actually never painted anybody else before, but maybe we could do like a co-stream soon. True. Or the video games that I'm not gonna get in. All right, so I'm not gonna get into it. We're just gonna keep rocking and rolling. Okay, this is looking pretty good though. What do you guys think?
I can be your hero, baby.
Looks pretty good. Very vibrant. Yeah, it's like, it's definitely taking shape for sure. Okay, cool. We always do complete the workout of the day. We always do. We always do it. So yeah. Looks good. All right, let's add. What can we add? All right, so. Sure, yeah, you should do it too, honestly, if you guys should. I think the more people should too, try body paint. I don't know, every day is different. Every day is different, just depends on the day and, you know, I don't know. I can't really predict how many, but yeah. All right, so this looks pretty good. I got that flower popping. I'm gonna add a stem to this one. Have you been standing the entire time on your live? Yeah, traditionally, I do stand every live. Bumblebees! That can be cute. Or like a tropical snake. Yeah. Okay, so let's see.
I can be your hero, baby.
Don't mind me, guys. I'm wilding today, apparently. Okay, let's see. Hibiscus. Ooh, hummingbird. Okay, let's see. What else is hibiscus? Like, tropical vibes. Tropical vibes. Ooh, we could do, like, a white and yellow flower, too. That's a good idea. Okay, 1 second. Just looking at a little reference pick really quickly. What is the point of this? The point is to just rock it and roll it. We're working on a body paint right now, but we're going to do a workout as well today. Oh, I could do the swirly. Should I add the swirly flowers as well? Swirly, 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 ooh, swirly, swirly. But yeah. Keep it rolling. Honestly, I need rockin' and rollin' merch, TBH. Guilty art. Ooh, hibiscus art. I can be your hero. Let me be your hero.
I can kiss her away.
Hi, welcome, Jamie. How are you? Hello, hello. I do like, yeah, Pokemon's dope. Heck yeah. No, you did not miss them. You did not miss the jumping jacks if you guys are joining in now. You did not miss them. You did not. Good morning, everybody. But yeah, this looks pretty good. Now, you did not miss the jumping jacks. If you're just joining in now, you did not miss it. You did not miss a thing. I'm doing pretty good. I'm just rocking and roll. God, I can't not say that, guys. What is wrong with me? I will never let that video let me down. Barely. Or thank you. Yeah, let me know if you guys like the body paint so far today. Let's see, where can we put this one? Maybe we put that right here. Squeeze another one. I kind of want to do like a yellow one right here. This looks pretty good. Looks good. Cool. Oh, there's an ad break. Okay. Let me know when you guys are back from the ads. But why? I don't know. You could literally say that pretty much in anybody's stream. I don't know. I feel like there's more ads than usual. Is it just me or does it just feel like there's just more ads? Alright, so vote in the poll. Or there's no poll. What am I saying? Sorry, I just saw the little ad break thingy. Like, vote in the poll. Alright, this looks good. Alright, let me know when you guys are back from the ads. Let me know when you guys are back from the ads. Thank you guys. Let's see. Cool. Welcome back, fighters, soldiers. Cool. Looks good. Looking good. Yeah, I kind of wanted to add like a yellow one to the mix. Why not? I'm good. How are you, Virgo? Welcome. Okay, cool. Alright, awesome. Looks pretty good so far, I would say. Sorry, I feel like that's all I keep saying that over and over. I'll keep a lookout. What's happening? What's happening? Looking great. Oh, thank you guys. Yeah, let me know. Good morning. Top of the morning to you. Good morning, rise and shine. Whatever time it may be for you. Hello. Thank you guys. Thank you. I appreciate it. Whoop whoop. Just trying to make it look slightly decent. Oh, some guy. He's just adding me. Okay, people are so weird. What? Okay. Oh, it's okay. Yeah, just kick people from my server if they're being weird. Okay. So, I love you guys too. Thank you guys. I don't respond to Instagram messages though. I don't usually check my DMs. But yeah. Welcome everybody. Welcome. Wait, what's happening? How do you get honestly I just, you know, ignore it. I feel like at a certain point, like, I'm just so used to people, you know, saying random shit in my chat that I've just, you know, I'm just used to it. I'm just numb. I've become so numb. But yeah, for the most part, I just, you know, I'm also human though. I mean, I'm human. Yeah, I do have a lot of love. I try to just focus on the positive comments for the most part. And everybody needs to relax and have a Whopper, yes. Everybody needs a Whopper. Oh, I've become so numb. Alright, so hello everybody. Thank you guys, I appreciate it. I could use a Whopper right now. I could use a lot of things right now. A lot of things. Anyways, this looks pretty good. Thank you guys. Watching from the Xbox? Sweet! Hello everybody. Yeah, we'll do you're beautiful and send it out. We try. it looks really good, thank you. Have it your way. This is Burger King. Have it your way. No, this is not Burger King. I like the slogan of when you're here, you're family. I've never heard that one before, so I'm gonna take it. All right, so. Cool. Looking good, looking good. Thank you, X. Thank you so much, X. Thank you for the sub, X. Thank you, guys. I've become so numb. Now it's stuck in my head. Yeah, I just feel like we've become so numb. Alright, I feel like I'm losing my technique a little bit. I need to pull this shit. Pull it together, Taylor. Alright, so it's looking good. I'm gonna add a little bit more to the center. But yeah, welcome everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Honestly, the arm like flowers look so good. Guys, you do not need to, I'm gonna change the music. Just weird vibes. Let me change it. I hate when the music is, like, weird and, like, eerie like that, you know? I love you guys, too. Thank you, guys. Thank you. All right, so. Cool. I appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate y'all. Thank you guys for being here. I hope it's looking good. Thank you to everybody who's been enjoying the body paint today. In all seriousness, how is this allowed? Appreciate it, Gabriel. Thank you so much for these subs, guys. I appreciate it. Thank you all. I appreciate it. Thank you very, very much, guys. I've been good. Just been rocking and rolling, been streaming to my little heart's content. Just trying to stay productive and, you know, same shit, different day. I like your body thing. Yeah, if you guys like it, thank you guys so much for being here. It's Taylor time. Whoa. yeah, just been, you know, doing the usual bullshit. But yeah, it's been a good week. How has your week been so far? All right, so. Different sub names on my arm. Thank you, Fernando. Thank you so much, Fernando, for the sub. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Hello, everybody. Welcome. If you guys are just joining in, we're working on a little body paint today. We're just, you know, painting. We're gonna do a workout in a little bit. He's getting you a bopper. Honestly. He is goals. I appreciate you. You're like, I want a Whopper. It's like, next thing you know, there's a Whopper. Okay, cool. Looks good. I think it's a sign everybody needs to get a Whopper. Everybody needs a Whopper in their life, okay? The walls and eat a Whopper. Like, I don't know if you're living your best life if you don't eat something greasy sometimes, you know. Every now and again you need a little grease to balance. Looks good though. Alright, so you do what you gotta do, guys. You won't you? Aw, thank you guys. I appreciate it. It's looking so far it's, I think it's 10 out of 10. Especially my arm. My arm looks like really good. My arm looks really good. Confidence level through the roof. Weenus on point. Weenus on point! Yeah, it's the weenus is on point today. Thank you so much, Hayne. Thank you. So this is actually, it's funny you say that. I really need to redye my hair. I think I'm gonna dye it black. But yeah, this is not my natural hair. My natural hair color is actually blonde, believe it or not. I don't know. Honestly, if you guys have ideas for Halloween costumes, let me know. Because I'm going to definitely be doing a lot of Halloween stuff. But if you guys have ideas for cosplays or characters you think that would be fun for Halloween, definitely let your girl know. Because I love dressing up. So let me know if you guys have ideas for that. Because did he really say that? Is that actually true? Yeah, I mean, I like blonde, and I like, you know, I like all hair colors. Just I've just dyed my hair black so much that it's just like going back would probably fry my hair. So, LOL. What are we LOLing at, Harley? I don't even know what's happening half the time. Good. Woo! TBH, I'm like, why are we laughing? I'm like, I'm being serious. Cool. Alright, this looks pretty good though. I'm gonna try to add a wee little bit of green. A wee little bit of green. Really? It's true? Okay, I believe it. I believe it. I love Robert Downey Jr. So what costumes have I not? Oh, there's a lot of costumes I haven't done. There's a lot of cosplays. I was thinking I kind of want to do like a Dorothy cosplay. I know it's basic, but I just love the plaid. A Dorothy cosplay, I'm kind of down for. I need to Google this. Like, we need Google to confirm this. But look at this shit. This looks so good. Thank you so much, Chad. Chad. Chat! Who is Dorothy? From The Wizard of Oz. Thank you so much, Chat. I appreciate it. Thank you so much for the resub. Thank you for being here today, and thank you for always cheering me on and just making my streams just a brighter place. And I hope that everything goes well with your MRI. He's like 5'1". There's a reoccurring theme here, okay? And I'm not talking about the body paint. I'm talking about Robert Downey Jr. Alright, so, I don't know, I just think that he's witty. I don't know how he is in real life. He might be a butthole in real life, but, you know. Fine one. Hi, Funhouse, hello, welcome. Fine wine. But yeah, I think he's a very talented artist. I can't think straight. Actor. Fine. You're down for Robert? Are you down for Robert? What about Bobbert? Can we call him Bob? I have a puppy actually. So I have a puppy that I can make my Toto. I do have a puppy. I do. That's what I was thinking. I was like, I know that she didn't have a chihuahua in The Wizard of Oz, but we're just gonna pretend that, you know, Dorothy had a pet chihuahua. Modern day Paris Hilton style. Paris Hilton and Dorothy. When Paris Hilton meets Dorothy, you know? It's that kind of vibe. It's the vibe. She does. Now she does. What, Dorothy? 2023. Almost 2 years! Oh my god! Has it really already been 2 years? Woo! Thank you so much, beautiful, for the 2 years. I appreciate you so, so much. I appreciate it very, very much, beautiful. Thank you for... It does fly! What the hell? I didn't even realize it's been 2 years. Saturday is my 3-year anniversary, so it's just, like, literally rocking and rolling, like, before our eyeballs. Like, how long have you been a streamer for, Ivana? How long have you been a streamer for? Oh my gosh, so many 2 years in here. Anything, I'm probably saying bullshit. Nice, 3 years, let's go. That's so fun. You have an October celebration. That's like so spooky and so like perfect for you. I love that. Toto, yes, just for the day. We'll just name her Toto. After that one band. Do 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 do. Alright, so. Yeah, I've been on Twitch for almost 3 years. Yeah, it amazes me, you know, how the internet is. Like, you could just be here for 3 years and then you're still meeting everybody, like, for the first time, it seems. I'm glad you made it. Oh, you're gonna go to what? I celebrate with the, on the 23rd. Oh my god, that is crazy. Saturday, yeah. So Saturday we will be celebrating, guys, if you guys are down to celebrate. We're going to be doing a 3-year party. I don't really know what to do. I'm going to go shopping today. I'm going to buy some shit. Maybe some cakes to smash. Maybe some weirdness and random party poppers. Pop, lock, and squat it. I don't know. I did order some new paints. You'll be here. I know you will be. I can always count on you to be here. So yeah, we'll just... I don't know. Alright, so... Thank you, Hane. Thank you so much for the 100 biddies. Thank you, guys. Maybe. We don't know where the wind will blow. Maybe we'll bring out the cake. Bring out the cake. Bom, 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 bom. I don't know what that was, but, you know. so awkward sometimes. I don't even know how to handle it. Okay, so should we do... Oh, hummingbird actually looks lit. It's cute. My favorite thing to body paint is probably oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you very, very much for the $5 donation. Thank you guys so much for the support today. I appreciate it. And thank you guys very, very much for the $5 donation. Who was it? 1 second, let me pull it up. Potty paint. There's no potty paint here. Sorry, I didn't mean to say potty. Throughout the years, I would have to say Lisa Frank was probably one of my favorite ones that I recently did. Let's see, who was this $5 donation? Lisa Frank was a slap. That was a slapper. One second. Alright, so, what was I saying? Lisa Frank! Lisa Frank! I like this body paint so far. What other ones? There's other ones that I liked. I don't know! Oh, I did a fruit one recently that was really nice. There was a fruit body paint that I did. Sorry, my brain can't compute today. I'm like... brain fart to the max. My brain is very flatulent today. you guys. Yeah, I hope you guys like it. We're going for like Hawaii. Picture this, you're on the beach. You hear something drifting away in the breeze. What is that? It's just a countdown. Coming from the bushes. You look around the corner, what do you see? A wild Taylor on the loose. And hibiscus flowers, what? Oh, thank you, I appreciate it, thank you. Is it Baser? Thank you, Baser. If you guys enjoy it, thank you guys. If you don't know why you're here, but thanks for the support anyways. But yeah, I just appreciate that everybody here just is cool. So thank you. Thank you for all the good questions. I like when people jump in here and just have cool combos. All right, what do you guys mean for Halloween though? What do you guys have asked me a lot of questions. What are you guys gonna be for Halloween? Also, if you have suggestions for cosplays, let me know. Where's the jelly? The jelly is in the soul. The jelly is always within the soul, guys. When in doubt, do not lose the jelly, guys. Okay, I'll call you Baz, yeah. Thank you, John. I appreciate it, John. Thank you for the 5 gifted, John. Let me get your name on my arm. Thank you, John. I appreciate it. What a baller. You got some ballers up in here. Thank you, John. I appreciate it, John. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted. Thank you, John. All right, thank you, John. Thank you. I like watching people do silly things. You know what? We are the most silly of them all. So welcome. You're in the right place. Thank you, John. You know what? You like watching silly people and I like being silly people. Thank you, Hayden. But it's cool. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, we're just rocking and rolling. I think that the, I don't know if you could see it, but the hibiscus paint is turning out quite nice today, if I do say so myself. Yeah, I do have Twitter. My social medias are pinned in chat. What days? So right now my current stream schedule is Saturday, Sunday, Tuesday, and Thursday. I tend to like be impulsive and sometimes mix it up, so it's kind of hit or miss. But if you guys follow me, just turn on, or you can go to my Discord also. I do live notifications on Discord, so social media is again pinned in chat. Alive, yeah, he just slapped me with 10,000 biddies, like right when I started streaming. I was like, what the hell are you doing? Alive, are you still here today? But yeah, so I have quite the paints going on today, so yeah, it's been fun. He didn't mention it. Alive, are you here? Alive, are you alive today? Okay, we got this one going. Cool. But yeah, thank you guys again, everybody. Thank y'all for being here. Let's see. Cool. Looks good. Oh, I started on one over here. Yeah, I think we're doing, we'll figure that out. We'll figure it out. He usually says no, so he's usually like, no, I just like to support you for you. And I'm like, okay, alive, but I could give you a giant Pokemon for the wall if you'd like. Rick, I don't know if you're still here as well. Thank you, everybody who's just, awesome. All right, looks good. Cool. Really rocking and rolling. Maybe don't take no. Heck no. You have to choose one. welcome. All right, so. I'm tired, Grandpa. That's too damn bad. All right, so this is looking pretty, pretty nice. I'm gonna add an orange one. Let's add a wee little orange one. Thank you. I hope it looks decent. I think the arm looks way better than the rest, but we're gonna try to make it look acceptable. Your voice is cute. Thanks. Sheesh. Thank you guys. Okay, so we're gonna pull it together. All right, so looking good. Looks quite nice. All right, so the orange is looking good. Wow, hi. Wow, oh, you didn't say well, you said something very different. Oh no, oh my god, okay, my computer's gonna die. I don't want my computer to die. All right, so we're on 9%, guys. I gotta plug it in. Plug it in. Thank you guys, I appreciate it, thank you. All right, we gotta plug it in, we can't lose y'all. Plug it in. Okay. Charge it up, buttercup. All right, gotta charge it. Yeah, around 9%. The juice is running low. The juice is... Okay. We gotta plug it in, guys. Plug it in. Bang, 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 bang. I make a lot of noises. It's all a blur to me at this point. I'm like, chipmunk voice. I don't know what is happening. John! Thank you so much again, John, for the 1,000 biddies. Thank you so much. Would you like your name on a Pokeball? Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Let's go. Thank you so much. Yes, please. Well, you, sir, today you are getting yourself a Pokeball. Gotta catch them all. Okay, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you. I like Pokemon. We have a lot in common. We like silly things. We like Pokemon. We like Pokeballs. You're meant to be here. Okay, let's see. So, okay. Cool. Alright, so I'm gonna really quickly plug it in. Then I guess we'll decide. Where do we go now? Are you guys still enjoying the paints? Let me know. Because I guess we can switch to workout in a little bit, but let me know. I'm gonna quickly, yeah, let's just do this shit. Okay. Gotta plug it in. All right, so thank you guys. Thank you. I hope you guys are enjoying the body paint today. I think this is looking great. We are enjoying our time. Good. I'm glad you guys are enjoying it. Some of you look like you're not, so I get concerned, but just joking. Everybody's like a butthole. I mean, what? Everybody's got a... Okay, never mind. I can't get the saying right now. Alright, so just ignore me. Shh, I'm not saying anything about buttholes. Just shh. Alright, so hello everybody, welcome. Howdy. Okay, this would be an optimal time for me to just shut up. Thank you guys. Okay. All right, I gotta plug in my computer. Don't let me forget. All right, I'm forgetting already. So, we are all buttholes. It's okay. Let's just not talk about buttholes. Okay, I'm just removing it from my vocabulary, okay? No more buttholes. All right. Opinions are like buttholes. onions are like buttholes.
I don't know what I'm saying.
Alright, I'm gonna shut up. Alright, so. Gotta plug in my computer. Don't go anywhere. I'm gonna, don't say buttholes! Okay, also, I'm just gonna plug in my computer, so don't turn on emote chat, guys. Don't turn on emote chat when I leave, it does not stay for a couple days. I usually wash off the body paint every stream. I could leave it on, technically, but, you know. I never really thought about it. Anyways, so, okay. Hi, Ace, thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna be right back, guys. Oh my god, we have a hype train! Ah! I have to, Okay, I have to plug in my computer, though, guys. All right, so, let me see. Okay, a chat go crazy? I know, but I'm just gonna be really quick, okay? Okay, 1 second. Wait, should I wait for the hype train? I don't want to leave you guys mid-hype train. Okay, 1 second. Let me try to do something. All right, we're good. Okay. Okay, we don't have to leave. Okay, we're good. We're good. Okay, cool. All right, cool. Thank you guys for the hype train. I just didn't want to leave and be rude. Alright, so good morning, everybody. Hi, everybody. No peeking allowed. At this point, nobody should be peeking. If you're peeking, I'm concerned. Thank you so much, Hane. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Trush. Thank you so much, Trush. Alright, I'm going to add a couple more orange ones. But yeah, guys, thank you guys for being here. Woo! Thank you guys for the hype train. Alright, we have. You're charging. Hi, Griff, how are you? Welcome. You didn't see a thing? What? Hi, Griff. No peeking. Close your eyes. Close your eyes, guys. Close your eyes. Thank you for the hype train. Like, I've been on camera way too much lately, and it's just not okay. Close your eyes. Shh. You're not seeing anything. There's nothing you were seeing here right now. Thank you for following me on Twitter. Thank you. This is art. What do you mean? I don't understand. This is. Like, literally, how would I not? Okay, anyways. Eyes wide shut. I know. I'm trying to be a changed woman. I'm trying to be on camera fast AF, okay? Oh no, only 5. Do you have an Apple Watch, Griff? Okay. I don't know. But if you, what is Twitter? I think it's called X. Sorry, my bad. Calling it something else, my bad. But they won't close them! Close your eyeballs! Thank you, appreciate it, guys. Yeah, I'm trying to get on camera earlier. I got on camera, I think. What time did I get on today? Like, I got on pretty early today. I agree, frozen chocolate! Can I get an amen? Okay, so. But yeah, what were we talking about? Oh yeah, I'm a changed woman. No, I didn't even bring out the towel today. There was no towel to be had today. And the iPad. The iPad's gone. The towel's gone. All that's left is little old me. All that's left is little old me. Thank you, guys. All right, this is looking pretty darn tootin' good.
Darn tootin'. Cool. No towel! There was no towel! I warned you, I will be making a lot of capybara noises today. Do capybaras, like, actually make noises? Or am I just imagining that? No towel! There is no towel here! Alright, so. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Alright, anyways, in all realness, how was your day, Griff? How is the Jump CEO today? How is the Jump CEO doing today? Thank you guys so much for the hype train. I appreciate it. Thank you guys very, very, very much. Thank you. I've always been interested in art, too. Hey. Proof that we have proof. Can we please screenshot it? All right, so, You're skydiving? Wait, are you really skydiving? Thank you, guys. Woo, sounds good. Yeah, if you guys would like to check out my social medias, they're pinned in chat. Woo, woo. Okay. It's good. Looking good. No, it's me. That's how I scratch my throat as I go. If you know, you know. All right, so. Yelp. Karen. Would Karen give it a 5 out of 5 star rating on Yelp? Would Karen, what would Karen do? The question is, what would Karen do? Be a Karen and no, don't be a Karen. What's the opposite of a Karen? Like a Bob or something? All right, so whew. A Bobbert Downey Jr. I don't know. The hell is
what I found.
Okay. So alright, so where do we go? Where do we go now? My Apple Watch found a Robert Downey Jr. full interview. Should we watch it? I'm just joking. I'm JK. Opposite of a Karen is a Taylor. I like that answer. Thanks, Apple. Thank you, Apple Watch, for finding a nice interview. Where do we go? Look at this shit, though. Look at this, Griff. Did you see my arm yet? Look. Look. at these beautiful hibiscus flowers. It's looking pretty good. Looks so good. From the windows to the walls to the balls. It looks good. Woo. Awesome. Yeah, it looks so good. It looks good so far. We're just, you know. No peeking. Okay, fine. You can peek for 2 seconds. 2 seconds you can peek, okay? Only 2 seconds. I will allow you to peek for only 2 seconds, okay, guys? And that's it. Or else. I don't actually. Okay.
I'm not even gonna respond to that one.
Alright, so this is looking good. We got our hibiscus looking popping. It's not long enough? It's not long enough. How is this? Wow. Hello, everybody. Welcome. We're working on a hibiscus body paint today. I think it's looking rather nice. So perfect. Thank you. What the hell are we waiting for? Apparently we're waiting to go. Wait, what? I sent it. What did you send? Wait, what did I say? Wait, I'm so confused. She said nothing. Shh. We said nothing. All right, so. All right, so where did we go? Should we add like a swirly? Wait, what did you say, Elser? Do the loop a loop and then. And your shoes are looking cool. You do a loop de loop and then. Do a little swirly! Okay, wow. Alright, that was a little bit of a stretch, guys, but you. Okay. Alright, so. Anyways, moving on. Alright, this looks pretty good. Honestly. How about no? Okay. Looking good. All right, so where are we? We're almost on the 4 hour mark. How did we get here? I feel like we got here rapidly fast today. Always amazing. Thank you, 2000. I appreciate it. Okay, sure. Where do we go? Now sounds good. Pop. Echo Sound Tester. Thank you so much, Echo Sound Tester, for the 5 gifted. Thank you very much, Echo. I appreciate you. Thank you very, very much, Echo. I said, hey, thank you, Echo. Thank you, Echo. Echo. Thank you, Echo Sound. Thank you. We're going rapidly fast. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much, Echo Sound, for the 5 gifted. I got your name on my arm. Thank you very, very much. I appreciate it. And thank you so much for the gifted subs. Okay, we could do a poll. We can do the jumping jacks or we can do the workouts in a second. Let's do one more poll. We'll do one more poll. Pull it up. One more poll. Jump. M-
We need to make sure that this is actually...
Okay. Alright, vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Thank you, Risa. Thank you so much. Do not... We cannot forget this Meagle post. Alright, vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Yes, this is a note. Welcome, guys. If you are a fellow person who has no talent, welcome to the no talent stream. Absolutely no talent will be happening here today. Oh, shit. Ah! Ah! Thank you, guys. Guys, do not send donations for the workout. We will do it no matter what. But do not send donations for specifically the workout, because we'll just do it. I'm JK. You sound like your dad? Why? Why do I sound like your dad? I'm confused. Why do I sound like your dad? Why? Wait, what? Does he too have no talent? No talent to see here! No talent! No talent! Everybody close your eyes! There's no talent to see here! No talent to see here, guys. Whatever you do, you're not witnessing any of that sort here. Alright, so if you could be a character in any video, what would you be? I think I would be Lara Croft, because why the F not? She's like such a baddie. Like, she possesses all of the talent that I wish I had. But yeah. Let me be your hero. When I was younger, so my dream job, when I was younger, I had a lot of things that I wanted to do growing up. Like, I wanted to do architect, I did want to be a model, which I do, what else? A lot of different things. Maybe an artist? I don't know. I don't really remember. I'll have to think back. Streaming didn't exist when I was younger, so I didn't really, like, think about streaming, obviously, but yeah. I'm trying to think. Wait, why can't I remember what I wanted to do when I was younger? I don't know. I'm gonna have to circle back to that question when my last two brain cells wake up. I don't know. A penis is very different from a chest. The last time I checked, I'm pretty sure a penis is very different than a female chest, but... So I don't really, don't know about that. Imagine, yes. Imagine. I can't imagine what that feels like. Can't imagine that one. Alright, cool. Thank you. You should try it. If you went to school for art, like, you don't have to do it on the stream, but you should just do it for yourself, you know? Like, try it at home. I highly encourage it. If you're into art yourself, like, you might be shocked, you know? You might enjoy it. It's looking pretty good. All right, so, where do we go?
All right, so votes in the poll, guys. I think we're gonna be switching over to the workout in a second. Let's see. All right, so. I love you, Harley. Okay, so. Alright, so. I am really quickly. Alright, so where do we go? Should we. Thank you guys. I hope you guys like it. Where do we do under the tree? Alright, so. Okay, so really quickly, guys, vote in the poll. I'm going to quickly grab something and then I shall be your bee. Vote in the poll. But don't turn on emo chat when I leave fire in the hole. I'm just going to be 2 seconds. So don't turn on emo chat. I'm going to be your bee. Fire in the hole. The poll is in chat if you guys want to vote for the workout today. Don't turn. I'll be your bee. Just 2 seconds. 2 seconds. I promise. It'll be quick. So, I'm back. Don't worry, I'm back. Hi, everybody. Welcome. Hello. Okay, so I'm back. Welcome, everybody. Wow, we're almost on 4 hours. Okay, so we shall do, I guess if you guys are down, what's in the lead? How many votes do we got? Where do we go now? Vote in the poll. What? Thank you so much, John. Thank you again, John, for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you. Body paint rocks. Thank you, guys. Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much, John, again, for the 5 gifted. I appreciate it. Okay, so. All right, where do we go? Thank you guys so much for the support today. I'm gonna hop back on and get this party started. Alright, so we're gonna get this party started. Also, guys, if you'd like to, always here for you. Thank you. Alright, so, okay, we're back in action. So, thank you guys for being here. It looks like, okay, we have 700 votes for Jumping Jacks. It looks like, okay, for sure, you guys, that's the task of the day. You're really nice. I try. You know? We try. Alright, so I'm gonna hop back on. Welcome, Rel. Thank you so much for chopping in, stopping by. Thank you guys again so much for the support today. So let's get this party started. Let's get this party started. Chopping away. Just peeking my eyeball. I'm just trying to think if there's anything else I need. Is there anything else I need? What else do I need? You are amazing. I love you guys too. You are amazing. We are amazing. You are amazing. All right, so I'm gonna hop along, little doggy. Man, I'm just been so tired. But yeah, Griff, I don't know if you're still here, but hello everybody. Wait, there's an ad break? Hold on, let me know when the ad break is over. Is there an ad break? I'm peeking at you. Indeed. All right, let me know when the ad break is over, guys. Is there an ad? Type 1 if there's an ad. Is there an ad? Type 1 if there's an ad. Thank you so much, Under. Thank you so much, Under, for the sub. Thank you. Type 1 if there's an ad. Type 2 if it's over. Okay. 1 if there's an ad. 2 if it's over. Thank you so much, Mario. Thank you so much, Mario, for the biddies. I appreciate it. Thank you, guys. Okay. Let me So one, if you're ready, twos, if you're not, hey. All right, so let's get this party started. Let me know when the ad break is over, and we'll hop back on. One, if you're ready, twos, if you're not, I said one, if you're ready, twos, if you're not, I said one, if you're ready, twos, if you're not, hey. It's over? Okay, it's over? All right, cool. One, if you're ready, twos, if you're not, hey. All right, we're hopping back on, guys. Hopping back on. If you're ready, twos. If you're not, I said ones. If you're ready. All right, so ones. If you're ready, herb is going up. Ones. If you're ready, twos. If you're not, I said ones. If you're ready. Harry, it's like, woo. One, if you're ready. Two, if you're not. I said one, if you're ready. Sorry, I just had to grab some more water, but we're back. We are back in action. We are back and we are ready to rumble, tumble, fumble, jungle. I don't know what I'm saying, I'm weird. Fuck it. Alright, so, fuck it. Alright, so,
Who did we get a raid from? Thank you guys. Welcome. I'm ready. You're ready. Okay. So, freeze. We're back in action. Freeze. It's the FBI. What? All right, so let's go. Let's get ready to rumble. Oh, wait, what happened to my music? Okay. Oops, wrong thing. Oopsie-doo. Oopsie. Oopsie. So I'm a female. I was born a female, and I identify as a female. All right, so. Cool. Cool. I think I'm ready. I think I got everything I need. All right, so I'm ready. You're ready. All right, Tavlon's in the chat. I said Tavlon's in the chat. All right, I'm gonna put this down. Okay. Are we ready? Oh. Shit. Alright. Good morning, arise and shine. Thank you, Griff. I appreciate it. You're not ready? You have to be ready. Alright, you have to be ready at this point. Okay, we're hopping back on. No peeking allowed, okay? No peeking. I'm gonna know. I'm joking. Or at this point, I think a lot of people have been peeking. Sorry, I was grabbing a few things. Ha! Howdy-ya! Alright, it looks like, again, Jumping Jack's won, so we're gonna do a little. Oh! Hello, everybody. Good afternoon, chat. Good afternoon. Is it good afternoon? It might be afternoon. It's so still pretty early for me, so my apologies. My apologies. Okay. It is noon for you? Well, good to know. Okay. It's dinner time. Is it time for the Whopper? All right, 1 second. I ever watched the Bee Movie? I actually have watched the Bee Movie. Okay. Thank you, Hayden. Thank you, guys. Okay. We're back. How does the lighting kind of looks better now? Is it just me or does the lighting look better now? Yeah, welcome, Hex. Are you all settled in? Does it look better like that? Okay. I think we're good. All right, cool. Hi, okay. No, I don't. I use Maybelline. Mavis is born with a Mavis Maybelline. Cool. I know, thank you guys so much. It looks pretty good so far. We have the flowers we've painted already and stuff, so. Looking pretty good. I'm just trying to get the lighting situated. Looking really okay. I've been in body paint. I've done body paint for about 2 years. Okay, so moving along. Do you have any games on my phone? That's a good question. I don't think I have games on my phone. I wish I did. I should order some games. Cool. Looks good. Looks poppin'. Okay. Jump back into it. Thank you, gaming. Thank you so much, gaming, for the raid. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. That's very thoughtful of you. Thank you for trusting me with your community. Welcome. I hope you had a lovely stream yourself. Welcome, everybody. Oh, thank you. I hope you guys liked the painting today. I think we're gonna be switching to Jumping Jack, so I hope that you guys like the painting so far. Looks pretty decent. Oh, thank you guys. I appreciate it. I appreciate you. Thank thank you so much. What did you do on stream today? No, don't worry about it. Thank you, guys. But yeah, we're gonna... Cool. But yeah, welcome. Cool. Looking good, looking good. Looking good. Wait, hold on. Okay, so. Hi, Peanut. Welcome, Peanut. Ooh, now you're on Kick? How do you like Kick? How are you enjoying that? I should do Patrick? I could do a lot of things. There's a lot of things I could do. But type J's in chat if you guys are ready to switch to the Jumpin' Jack Party. J's in chat if you guys are ready for this Jumpin' Jack Party. Also, welcome back, Hex. J's in the chat. I messed something up. Okay, hi, Kiki. ASMR. Hi, Kiki. Alright, so yeah, type J's in chat if you guys are ready to switch to the Jumpin' Jacks. Hello, Kiki. Good morning. How are you? Good afternoon. Hi, Val. Thank you so much again for the lurky. Are you streaming right now? J's in this chat. I'll say J's in this chat. Woohoo! I think... I don't know. What do you guys feel like doing? Oh, nice! Oil change! Ayy! Hi there, been getting locks retwisted. Nice. Wait, like your home locks? I can do pretty much anything. I can do a lot of impersonations, but quite a few. All right, this is looking good though. What do you guys think? You should get one, honestly. You don't have to change your oil. You should get a Tesla. You don't have to change your oil. It's pretty low maintenance when it comes to that stuff, and you save a lot on gas. Get a Tesla. Do it. Do it. Do it. I said do it. Do it. Do it. I highly encourage it. Your hair? Oh, for your hair! But you're getting your hair done? Yeah, that self-driving is really nice. I would say the self, definitely if you do it, also upgrade to the self-driving feature. Especially because I know you like to road trip a lot, so. Oh, sounds good. Maybe next time. Thank you, hi, for stopping by. Thank you for hanging with us today. Maybe you go see the workout on Saturday. But I thank you for hanging with me. Oh, that kind of locks. Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if you're talking about like your doors or if you're talking. Good thing I asked, but I didn't know. Well, that's good. I need to get my hair done too. That's what I was saying. Like, I need to get my I'm on a diet and I need to like, you know, it just looks like crispy. Look at it. It's looking crispy. I mean, yeah, it's just if you drive a lot, like personally, like I think it's nice. It's nice. Especially if you're like, I don't know. It's just good. I think it works pretty well, in my opinion. I don't use it all the time, but I think it's good for when you need it, you know? But yeah, it's not necessary. Is it still like 8 grand to like upgrade it to self-driving? Or did they go down? You don't have a car? It's okay. You don't need a car. I love, that is the best part. The best part about getting your hair done is when they like scratch like your scalp. What did I drop? Well, I hope they, yeah, I mean, the goal was to make it look realistic, so hopefully it's looking, I think it looks pretty good. Let's see, where are we gonna put this one? Where do we go? Trying to add layers. Maybe I'll do an orange one right there. I did this one right here. Layers. It's gone up even more. What is it at now? Yeah. So I just need to have like a self-care day. I just need to get my hair done. I need to get like new face wash. Normally I use this one brand, I don't know what it's called, but it's bougie and it works pretty good. And then I use I actually have my face wash right here. I need a face mask. I just need to get my hair done, honestly. It's just been unacceptable how crispy my hair is right now. 3 years? Yeah, I honestly, like, how long is your hair, X? Is it really long? I never really cut it. I just like slightly trim off the crispiness, you know? I don't trust anybody to cut my hair. 15K now? Well, shit. That's gone up quite a bit. Have they enhanced the features though? I was gonna say, did they upgrade? Like, I mean, is it? Leopard, thank you so much, Leopard. Thank you, Leopard, for the sub. Oh my gosh, those are like so good. Those are so good. Those like eye gels that like make you feel like you're a whole new bitch. Like all you need is eye gels and then you don't need sleep. You don't need sleep. Just put those eye gels underneath your eyelids and you're good. You're good. Death, get your head on it. Yeah, I need to get like, look at this shit. Actually, this doesn't look bad. You guys have been complimenting me a lot lately on it, but it really doesn't look good in real life. TBH, I'm just gonna be real with you.